I think my future is secured as a princess. Wait, what?
Hey, Sophia, do you think you could help me clean my room?
I know what you're trying to do.
What?
You're trying to make me your maid.
How did you...
Did your future change?
Yeah, it did. Haven't you two seen the movie Cinderella? Do you really want to be known as the evil step-siblings?
We're not evil.
We're just trying to make our new stepsister useful.
I'm telling our parents.
If you try and tell them, I'll make our dad call off the wedding.
Our parents are in love. It'll crush them.
We know. So we suggest you keep your mouth shut. All you gotta do is agree to do whatever we say, and...
We won't stand in the way of our parents' wedding.
Come on, you don't want to be the reason they break up.
You guys promise you won't sabotage their marriage.
Pinky swear.
So, do we have a deal or not?
Fine.
Yay, now hand me the puppy.
Now get to cleaning.
You can start with my room first.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Me either.
Nice try, you're not gonna fool me again.
We're being for real, we feel sick.
Help.
I should have bought you flowers. I can buy myself flowers. And held your hand. And I can hold my head. Should have gave you all my hours. Talk to myself for hours. Take you to every party, cause all you wanted to do was dance.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Aw.
I win.
Since you won, I picked these flowers for you.
Prince Daniel, do you see that above your head too?
Uh-huh. You have to get people to kiss you.
Oh.
How about I kiss you? But if we're soulmates, your score will... It will go up high.
Okay. Yes.
Stop! You're forbidden to see Prince Daniel again.
No.
Go to your room.
Stepmother, please let me go help the village people. I won't talk to any boys, and I promise I'll only be gone for a few hours.
No. What if some stranger tries to kiss you and your score goes up?
Why don't you want my kiss score to go up? Yours is already at 50. They say if you kiss your soulmate, your score goes up really high. Is that why yours is so high?
No. Soulmates are a lie. I just have a way with men. But you're staying in your room.
I told the village people that I was going to help them out today, and I'm not going to break my promise.
Thank you, Princess. We appreciate your help.
Oh, it was my pleasure, really.
Look, her score is going up.
Hey, Princess Sydney? It's me, Prince Daniel.
I have to go.
Wait, I haven't seen you in forever.
I'm forbidden to talk to you, remember?
Oh, come on. You know you still owe me... Princess, there you are.
How did your score go up? Who kissed you?
It was two women from the village. They were both so grateful for my help that they each kissed one of my hands.
We also caught her talking to Prince Daniel.
I'm so sorry. He started talking to me and-
Silence! You were forbidden to see him.
We'll discuss your punishment later.
Are you sure you want to go through with this?
Yes, and don't come back until the job is done.
So you're allowing me to go out in the village today? Are you sure you're not still mad?
All is forgiven.
Thank you.
My best god will be with you for protection.
Come along, princess.
Oh, sweetheart, don't cry. I picked this flower earlier. Would you like to have it?
Yes, please.
You don't know how much that means to her. Allow me to repay you for your kindness.
Oh, you really don't.
Mwah. Everyone, let's all kiss the princess's hand so we can raise her score.
Yeah!
Good job, everyone. She's almost about to beat the evil queen's score.
Today was an eventful day, huh?
I just hope that stepmother doesn't mind that my kiss score is almost as high as hers.
After tonight, I don't think she'll mind. Let's get you back home. We're almost there.
No, stop. You keep saying that, and I don't remember the way to the castle being this way.
Well, princess, that's because it's not.
No.
I'm sorry, princess.
Why are you doing this?
The queen believes you are a threat to her kiss score. She ordered me to get rid of you. I don't want to kill you, but if I don't, she'll kill me. Close your eyes.
Oh. Stay back.
Daniel...
Run! Run and don't come back!
Hello? Is anyone home?
Hello?
Please help me. The queen, she was trying to kill—
Whoa, sweetheart. It's all right. Come on, let's get you inside.
Thank you for letting me stay here. Your dog is so sweet.
Of course. It's our pleasure, dear. Good night, sweetheart. Come here. Princess, I'm taking the dog out for a walk. Don't answer the door to anyone.
Okay. I know this song. That's the song that Mother used to sing to me. Mom? Oh, Sydney. Yes, it's me. No, that's impossible. You died when I was 4.
The ones we love are never gone.
I've come to give you a kiss. You only need one more kiss to beat the Evil Queen's score. How do you know that? Because, my daughter, I'm magic. That's how I came back to life. Now let me give you a kiss. I don't know if I believe you.
How about I give you a little demonstration?
You see, dear? Magic. It's really me, your mom.
I've missed you so much.
Once I give you this magical kiss, we'll be together forever. Ah. Mom, I don't feel very good.
Well, that's because you've been tricked.
Stepmother?
Hello, Sydney. I've just given you the kiss of death. You'll be dead in a few minutes.
Oh, Princess, I found a prince who was looking for...
you.
No, Sydney. The queen must have done this to her.
Daniel, I love...
No, hey, stay with me. Sydney.
Sydney!
No, please. Please, no. Sydney, wake up.
I'm so sorry, dear.
This wasn't supposed to happen. Remember, you still owe me that kiss.
Wait, true love's kiss?
She's waking up.
Look at her score. You two must be soulmates.
I knew it. The Evil Queen has gone too far this time. You have to take back your kingdom.
You're right. She's finally... Not so fast.
What?
Surprise. You're probably wishing you would have tried to kill me too now.
Why, you, Sydney, get away from him.
You don't make the rules anymore, stepmother. I do. And you're hereby dethroned.
You wouldn't dare hurt me with that sword.
Try me and see what happens. Guards?
No, you fools, get off of me.
Finally, we have a good queen.
I believe your soulmate string led you to me?
Yeah, I was in my space shuttle, and the next thing I know, I'm being pulled into your spaceship.
So this must mean that you are a human.
Yeah, this technology is amazing. Is this your ship?
Yes. Please, do not touch anything. My mother will get very upset.
Mother? Wait, who's your mom?
She is the queen of this galaxy, and she does not like—
A human! Get him.
Whoa, hey, I come in peace.
Mother, wait, we are connected. He is my soulmate, see?
Yeah, bring the human to my lab.
No, hey, guys, wait! Princess, please, do something!
Make sure he can't move.
Stop, no, let me go!
You must kiss the human to detach your string.
You will allow us to do that?
Yes, remove his helmet.
No!
What is wrong, human?
I can't breathe.
Go on, kiss him to remove the string, then he shall die.
You're home early. Jinx, you owe me a soda.
I'll do you one better, baby. I actually bought us some drinks. Your favorite.
Oh, did you? What's the occasion?
Does there need to be an occasion?
No, of course not. Where's the drink? I'll pour it.
Oh no, baby. You just sit back and relax. I got this.
At least let me cook us some dinner, sweetheart.
No thanks, baby. I'm not hungry. To us.
To us. This has a kind of a kick to it.
Didn't notice.
Uh-huh. So, how long you been a spy?
Excuse me?
Cut the crap, Maya. My boss found out about your little investigation on me.
All right. You caught me. My boss wants me to bring you in.
That's funny. Mine asked me to do the same thing.
Well, I hate to break it to you, baby, but that's not happening. I made your drink very special.
I know. So it's a good thing I switched them. Isn't it?
What? What's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching? Were you watching a video?
I was just reading one of your texts. You got a text from my doctor saying, this is urgent. She needs to come in for her next appointment.
Give me that.
I'm really sorry. I should probably just go to bed. It's getting late.
Not so fast. It's only 6 p.m. Is your hair turning blue? We're going to see your doctor right now.
Have you noticed any changes happening to you lately?
Be honest, honey.
No.
Interesting. Did you notice your hair is changing color?
Yeah, I think my hair is just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Mm-hmm. Okay, let's take your temperature, open.
Using this to drug you.
Actually, I was wondering, could I use the restroom really quick?
Of course. Just don't be too long, okay, honey?
I have to get out of here.
Your real mom is behind door.
I think I just had a memory of me being a princess. Sorry, I know that sounds crazy.
A princess? Wait, did something happen to your memories?
Yeah, actually, when I was younger, some sort of accident happened to me. I don't remember what, but the doctor told me that I have amnesia.
Some people still think the princess is still alive.
They do?
Yeah, and actually, I'm one of those people. You know, I could take you to the queen if you really think you're the princess.
No, that's okay. I really should be going.
At least take my number. If any more of your memories come back, call me.
I can't believe that guy thought that I was a princess.
My queen, watch out! The ceiling is collapsing!
No! Grandma? She left me. My head.
Hey, I got your voicemail. You got another memory?
I think that I am the princess, and I need your help to take me back to the queen. Look, my soulmate can control my hands or my hair. I think I'm gonna go with hands.
Oh, no you don't. That's very inappropriate. Pick hair.
But...
This isn't up for debate. Eat the other one.
Fine. I swear, Mom, my soulmate better not give me a weird hairstyle. Bye, Mom. I'm going to school now.
Honey?
What? Oh, why won't these come out?
You may not remove hairstyle.
No, I can't go to class like this.
The preschool's that way.
Shut up. I didn't pick this hair. My soulmate did. If he gives me one more bad hairstyle, I'm done.
Sup, Wednesday?
What?
Have you not looked in a mirror?
That's not Wednesday, that's Thursday.
Wow, so clever.
Are you okay?
I'm so mad at my soulmate. He gave me this dumb hairstyle and I can't take it off, and people are calling me really mean names.
What? I think you look cute.
Well, thanks, but no one else does.
What do you want your hair to be?
I don't know, like curly hair, I guess.
Huh. Well, I hope it happens for you.
Wait, what? Yes, I think he might still be alive. Maybe Uncle Ricky lied to us. I mean, the hospital receptionist said that the man she left with looked just like you. Wait. The code, 040288, that's Dad's birthday. Yeah, so if Uncle Ricky hated Dad so much, why did he make the code his birthday? I don't know, but one thing's for sure, we have to find out where Mom went. Because if that man wasn't Dad...
Get a winning lottery ticket or give a winning lottery ticket. I mean, my parents, they're already millionaires, but a little extra cash never hurt.
Excuse me, do you have any money? My parents abandoned me and... I'm sorry, I shouldn't have bothered you.
Wait! He needs this. I pick this one. Hey, wait up! Dude, wait. What's that on the floor over there?
Huh? What the heck? What is this?
It looks like a lottery ticket. You should probably scratch it, you know, and see if you won anything.
You think? Okay. No way. No freaking way! I won!
Well, congrats. You should probably go cash that in.
I just won $1 million.
What was your name?
My name's Jace.
I'm Lindsay.
It's really nice to meet you.
Did you hear about the super attractive guy that transferred here?
No.
It doesn't matter. Rachel snatched him up anyways.
Of course she did. She literally gets all the guys.
Surprise!
Hey!
Wait.
Jace?
Huh? Are you his friend?
Well, I thought he was my friend.
I just met her. Hey, what's this?
That's not funny. This is special to me. Let go!
Relax.
No, dude, let go!
Aw, poor baby.
Whatever, she's no fun. Who wants to go shopping at Gucci with me?
Me.
I do. What happened to you?
What can I say? Money changes people.
Babe, I got-
Don't you dare use any more of those words. Understand? 5 million words? That's ridiculous. You won't be using any of those. What did I tell you about talking?
I'm breaking up with you.
Oh, really? Where are you gonna go? You don't have any money. 9 million words this year, huh? No one needs that many. Hey, I need you to go to the store for me. I don't like that pink shirt you bought yesterday. I want you to return it. You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
Hi, what would you like to return?
Just that? Okay, hold on one second. That'll be $6.99 back on the card.
Please help me.
Maybe we're not soulmates.
No, Your Highness, wait. My curse, it's...
You can't tell anyone about your curse. It's what?
I can't tell you unless you tell me to say it.
I'm such an idiot. Your curse, it's to do everything you're told, isn't it?
Yes.
Wait, but then why did you slap me?
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
Oh.
You have to tell me to kiss you.
Oh, okay. Well then, Oh.
Stepmother, you just knocked out the prince.
Yes, I did. And with any luck, he'll wake up with amnesia and forget all about you.
You can't do that.
Yes, I can. And you both are getting locked down here. Go to sleep.
No.
Goodbye.
Oh, Alina? Alina, wake up. Hey. Alina, kiss me.
Tell me to do something.
Jump up and down. Hey!
It worked. I'm free.
Yes, we're soulmates. Your Highness, we received your distress signal.
Let go of us, you fools! Alina, attack the guards!
Yeah, that's not gonna work anymore.
No, you kissed the prince?
Yeah, I did, and it was really nice. Also, I'll be taking this back.
You know I loved you, right, Alina?
Goodbye, stepmother.
Wait, no!
Sorry, ladies. Alina is making her own choices now.
Learn a fact about every item you touch, or forget a memory every time you touch an item. I think I'm gonna go with this one.
Got my birthday gift.
Let me see.
My parents got it for me. It's designer.
Parents bought this at Walmart.
What? Why are you making that face?
Nothing. It's so cute.
Thanks. It was probably so expensive.
Hey, Mom, is it cool if I go to the beach with Ryan just for a few minutes?
Darling, you know how I feel about you going in the water.
Mom, your irrational fear of me being eaten by a shark is not going to come true. I promise you.
It's actually very rational, dear, so the answer is no, it's not safe.
Mom, come on, please, just this one time.
Took you from your mom.
Why are you looking at me like that?
No, it's just you're right. Forget I even asked.
Okay.
This system has to be broken.
Hey, psst, over here.
Ryan, what are you doing at my window?
Just trying to sneak you out from your strict mom so you can go to the beach. Did you dye your hair?
What?
Part of your transformation.
You good? Hello?
Yeah, let's sneak out of here and go to the beach. I need some fresh air.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where your mom was captured.
Melanie? Is something wrong? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
No!
Hey, Ricky, let her go.
Jake.
Get out of here, Jake. I'm not going anywhere, Ricky. Get away from me. I said let her go. Alright, that's it. Come here. Ricky, I don't want to...
Stop it! Leave him alone!
Ricky, come on, let's not... Shut up.
Hey, Ricky.
Stay down. Hey, are you alright?
I'm fine, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, he got me pretty good.
Hang on, I'm gonna call the police, okay?
Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
You know, I've been better, but the doctor said I'm clear to go home, so that's good.
Thank you so much for saving me.
You kinda saved me with that kick. Layla, you need to know, that bet was stupid. You were already beautiful.
Thanks, Jake. I kinda already found that out for myself.
Cause you're smart.
Well, lucky for us, there's 1 hour of prom left. I'll let you go hang out with the girl you said you were gonna ask.
Layla, wait. I don't want to go to prom with anyone but you.
I thought you just wanted to be friends.
No, Layla, I don't. I mean, if it's okay with you, I'd like to be more than that.
I would like that.
So should we head to prom?
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
There's been a lot of people faking their marks, and hers looks... You gotta be kidding me.
Come on, let's go.
So what do you think?
Whoa, I love it. Green really suits you.
If this thing is called the Golden Ball, then why am I dressed like a flower?
Because this year's theme is spring. Wow, this place is really fancy, huh? Man, I am starving right now.
Same.
Dang, look at all the desserts. You see the cupcakes? Well, what are we waiting for? Come on! Oh, these desserts are so good. Hey, aren't those your favorite flowers? Tulips, right?
This is the sign.
Wait, like from your parents? Is that a note? Kayla, this is...
Freeze. Both of you are coming with us.
have to get a 100% nice score?
Yeah, I'm sorry. My dad is super strict.
We have to be together. We're soulmates. Plus, I'm more nice than I am naughty.
I think my dad's just afraid that you're gonna turn into a supervillain just like your dad, Jack Frost.
I won't, and I'm gonna get a 100% score just for you.
Well, if it isn't Santa's little daughter...
Who are you?
The Tooth Fairy's daughter, and I'm gonna be the one to marry Jared, not you.
What?
Nighty-night. Holly, wake up!
Is this dental floss?
Yep, and it's really strong, so you won't be getting free. Now to turn into you.
Huh?
Just watch me work my magic.
Ta-da! Why are you doing this? I had a crush on Jared first, so I'm gonna make him misbehave so you two can never be together. He's gonna know it's not me. We'll see about that.
I'll be back to check on you later.
No, his score is going down. What is she having him do?
Now, get into that box, and no talking.
Richard, what in heavens did you order?
This box is not from... me. What is going on?
Read the note, it'll explain everything.
Your prayers have been answered. Here is your biological daughter.
We have to send the $1 million reward to this number or you die?
Yes, so please just wire it to them right now, and I'm so sorry about all of this.
Darling, this doesn't sound right. I think we ought to just call the police.
Yes, darling, I agree.
No, please, no, police. I can prove to you that I'm your real daughter. I know how much is in your bank accounts. It's $2 billion exactly.
How do you know that?
Because I picked to see how much money were in my parents' bank account.
It says if we don't send it, she will die. What if she is our daughter?
Can you please just send them the money?
No, I have to call the police.
Just as I suspected, she's the princess.
No, I'm not. Why are they saying that?
They're lying to you, Blair. They just want to take you away from me.
The only one lying is him. He is not your real father.
He stole you from the kingdom.
He had no reason to take me.
I guess he never told you.
About what?
Nothing. You have powers.
Powers?
Yes, all the royals do. That heart symbolizes your power to heal. I'm sure your father has used it.
I covered up my mark.
Good, honey. Oh.
Are you okay?
I will be. Just give me your hand. See, you always make me feel better.
This whole time, you were using me.
Of course not. Don't listen to them.
I don't feel so good.
Arrest him. Don't get a step closer to me, or else I'll kill her.
How do you know the prince is your soulmate?
Tell us! We know you can't resist.
Someone told me to go find my soulmate, and after they said that, I went straight to the prince and held his hand.
And what exactly did he say to you?
He told me he wanted to see me again, but then his guards came and they didn't let me talk to him anymore.
Of course they wouldn't let you talk to him. You're a peasant and he's a prince.
Mother, you told me the prince was my soulmate. He's supposed to kiss me and break my curse, not hers.
Remember, she has to do everything she's told. So we'll just tell her.
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
No.
Alina, get the door.
Alina.
Your Highness.
I just had to see you again. I had my guards find out where you live.
Listen, I need your help with my curse. My stepmother, she's controlling-
Your Highness!
Hi! Ignore her. She's our maid.
He's not my boyfriend.
He's not, is he? I knew it. Okay, listen, I'm going to get help for you. But I'm gonna need you to give me some more information.
He's coming.
Okay, got the concealer. Time to go.
Sir, wait.
Why is the makeup lady chasing after us?
Sir!
Let's get out of here. Well, that was weird. Did she at least cover up your bruise? Good. Good. Go change your hair to a different style. I'm gonna go make dinner. You look much better now, babe.
Breaking news as of today.
What's going on? Let me turn this up.
No, don't!
Did you just... How the hell did you get words? So now you want to be quiet, huh? Answer me! How did you get them? You don't have any left now, do you? Give me that remote. You better hope this news isn't about you.
So this girl comes into my makeup store with a bruise. I gave her some words, and it turns out the man she was with...
You ratted me out? After everything that I've done for you. I have been so good to you. Now that's gonna change. Police, open the door. They finally found me. But they won't find you.
Por favor, ayúdame. Duele la cabeza.
Are you speaking Spanish, girly? I'm sorry, I don't understand.
Hey, I couldn't help but hear you said your head was hurting.
Sí, ¿puedes entenderme?
Sí, hablo español. I can understand you. Follow me. You said you need your medication. Where's your backpack? Okay. ¿Te sientes mejor? Did the medication help?
Sí, gracias.
So you can't speak English at all right now? And you won't be able to until you kiss your soulmate? You never know, maybe you and I are soulmates. I'm just saying, maybe we should try to... Well, that was nice. Sorry if I'm being awkward.
No, it's okay.
No way, you just spoke English. You and I must be...
Soulmates. Mommy and Daddy are billionaires, so I know it's going to be 105.
Honey!
Quiet. I just want to know one thing. Why is our rich score so low?
Sweetie, I've gone bankrupt.
Bankrupt? But Daddy, you're a billionaire.
He made a bad investment.
I'm sorry, honey.
Well, what are we supposed to do now? Just live like peasants? I can't let anyone know about this.
Why is your score private?
It's just so high that I don't want to make other people jealous.
Please let us see your score.
No.
You're being sus.
Mommy, Daddy, we have a huge problem.
What?
What?
Well, you remember my super rich friend Ashley?
The one who's friends with Elon Musk?
Mm-hmm. Well, her daddy is in charge of these richness score scales, and she said she's gonna have him make our percentage score public.
I'm sorry, Pumpkin. I know this is hard.
Why are my Gucci shoes in a for sale box?
If we sell them, our percentage could go up.
Okay, do what you must, because my social status is on the line.
Good news, someone bought them on eBay.
It only went up 2%? That wasn't worth it. I want my Gucci shoes back. Why did you have to go bankrupt, Daddy? Now tomorrow I'm gonna be publicly humiliated.
I can't stand to see her like this. The truth is, Daddy didn't actually go bankrupt.
We need you to come in.
Are you kidding? I'm working.
This takes precedence.
I'm in the middle of an interrogation. This moron is giving me everything.
I don't give everything.
Look, you can't pull me out of this right now.
Natasha.
Barton's been compromised.
Let me put you on hold.
Trying to get very high with my sisters.
Okay, what'd you get?
A mermaid!
What? I mean, that would explain the pink in her hair.
Honey, she's lying!
No, it really says that.
Shh, that is enough of your nonsense. Hi, pretend mermaid. We know that's not your hair.
It is.
Okay, let's see.
Ow!
You probably glued it. Don't lie about your future.
I'm not! It really does say that.
Mermaids don't exist. Stop trying to get attention.
Hey, how was your day?
Horrible. No one believes me.
Honey, there's something I need to tell you.
What are you talking about?
Your mom and I aren't your real parents.
What?
We found you as a baby by the beach, and that was in your hands.
So, let me get this straight. You found me on the beach as a baby, holding this necklace?
Yeah, honey, I know this is a lot to take in.
Well, I mean, didn't you look for my parents? They could have been around somewhere.
We did. We were the only ones at that beach. It was a private beach. But you know, I really do believe your future. And I think your real parents are still out there.
Do you really think so?
Yeah, I do. I think you should wear the necklace.
What is going on?
Dad told me the truth about everything.
What? We agreed to wait until she was 18.
No, look, I know now that my future is true, and I think this might be the key to me finding my real parents.
Give me that. No more nonsense.
But that's mine.
As your mother, it belongs to me.
He told her everything. I know her transformation is coming. That's why I need you to get over here to help me with her.
Get in the car, we're leaving.
Wait, what?
Hello, nice to meet you, Marlena.
What is going on? What is this place?
This is my laboratory. I study your kind.
My kind?
Yes, mermaids, of course.
But I thought mermaids didn't exist. Right, Mom?
I actually believe your future, honey.
You made me feel like I was crazy.
I was just trying to protect you.
No, I want to go home.
But Merlina, look what I have. We just want to help you transform. And you can find your real parents.
Do you promise?
Yes.
We just want to help.
So what do you need me to do?
Okay, now repeat after me. I wish I was a mermaid.
I wish I was a mermaid.
It's working. The necklace is magic.
Our future is changing.
Oh no, you can't breathe? You were right. She is the princess. I can't believe she's a princess.
This is amazing.
Mom, you're awake.
How do you know my future?
Shh,
just rest. I don't feel good.
I know, honey.
It's because you're still in your mermaid form.
It's okay. We got you a tank.
Tank?
Yes, but in the meantime, we have you hooked up to 2 IV machines.
We just need a few more blood samples. Can you believe mermaids have blue blood?
Honey, can you hear me?
Dad?
Yeah, it's gonna be okay. This has gotta come off. Hey, you feel better, right?
Yes. How did you know that would turn me back human?
Because your real mother had one just like it. You see, one day I was out fishing and I noticed a woman asking for help on the shore. She was a mermaid, and after I saved her, we fell in love. She got this magic necklace from her father that she said helped her stay human. But the day I proposed, she left me.
Why? Wait, so does that mean you're my real dad?
Yeah, I think I am. For many years, I didn't believe it. Because when Sylvia left me, she didn't say why.
She was a queen.
Wait, what? Why do you say that?
My future, it changed to princess after I put on that necklace.
Oh my gosh, so your mom was a queen. She must have left me to go back to her people.
But I don't understand. If mom left you, then how was I born?
Well, I realized something. I think your mom was pregnant when she left me. Because 9 months later, I found this on the beach.
This was me?
Yep. I think your mom left you there for me so you could have a normal life. But that really wasn't the case. As soon as you learned how to crawl, all you wanted to do was go in the water. You loved anything that had to do with the ocean. And my new wife started to catch on.
That's not normal. Where did she get that pink streak?
She became obsessed with researching things about you, but she never wanted you to know.
That's right, I didn't.
I'm not letting you ruin my research.
You have water powers. Use them.
What are you doing?
Making sure you don't bother me ever again.
Merlina, that was amazing.
Red alert.
We have to go. Come on. All right, you got the necklace on. Now wish to be a mermaid.
But Dad...
I'm sorry, but that scientist told too many people about you. You're not safe here anymore. You belong under the sea with your real mom. That's the police. You gotta make the wish now. When you find your mom, tell her I love her.
I will never forget you.
I'll find a way to see you again. I love you.
I wish to be a mermaid. Mom?
No, it can't be. Darling? It's you, my baby. I knew you'd find me. My lost daughter has returned. This has been waiting for you. You are now Princess Merlina. All hail your new mermaid princess.
You're not their maid, right?
Of course she is. Tell him you're our maid.
I'm their maid.
Listen, I need to speak to Alina alone.
But your highness.
You heard the prince, stepmother. He wants to speak to me alone.
Of course. Just don't listen to a word he tells you.
So you need help breaking your curse.
What?
Alina, listen to me. You need me to break your curse.
Right, yes, my curse.
You still haven't told me what it is. But it doesn't matter, because I'm almost positive I'm your soulmate. So, I should just...
You are forbidden to ever kiss the prince.
Oh, okay, well, that hurt.
I'm so sorry.
You don't want me to kiss you?
No, I didn't mean to do that. I forgot that I wasn't allowed to...
Look, it's all right. Maybe we just aren't soulmates after all.
I have to get out of here.
Real Mom is behind door.
Mom?
You want me to drain the tank? If I do that, won't you die? Here.
Thank you.
How did you do that? How did you just transform into a human?
I can't believe you found me. I can transform into a human because I'm part human, and so are you. They took you away from me. They told me I would never see you again.
Dying.
You're dying.
I need to get back to the ocean. They've had me here for so long. Your father, he tried to stop them.
My real father, where is he?
Your father is dead. He died trying to save you.
How could you?
We had to do whatever it took. Research is what we live for. Now get back in the tank.
You stay away from her.
You can't stop us. You're turning into a mermaid too.
Time to give up. Not quite.
Freeze, both of you.
Ryan.
Hey.
Let go of me.
You should be arresting the mermaid freaks, not us. Melanie, are you okay?
Both of us need to get to the ocean.
Okay, come on. My dad and I will help you guys.
Has crush on you.
We can take my police car. Come on.
Thank you.
We made it to the ocean.
I don't feel so.
Melanie? Melanie! Whoa. You look amazing.
You can't tell.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe with us.
Thank you. We must go.
But...
I'll come visit you again. I promise.
Okay.
Ryan, wait. Just in case I don't see you for a little while.
What are you... Don't take too long to come back, okay?
Little lamb.
Stop.
Mary had a little...
Oh my gosh, what did you do to Miss Claremont?
She was trying to kill me.
What? What? She would never do that. I am calling the police.
Honey, what's the matter? It was awful. Someone took my earplugs, and then my teacher tried to kill me.
Mm-hmm.
What are you doing?
Rock-a-bye, baby.
Why are you singing?
Hush, little baby. Mama's gonna buy you a mocking.
Honey? Are you okay? I'm so sorry.
Why would you do that?
I don't know. It was like something was controlling me. Bria? No, stop. Stay with me. Bria, wake up.
It started with the wine.
The wine.
The wine. We were shopping for a bottle to bring to her cousin's soiree.
My cousin, the sous chef, she's very gourmet.
I grabbed my favorite Cabernet.
He's got no clue, and so I say, darling, the wine.
The wine?
The wine. They're serving monkfish, so darling, the wine can't be red. How about this Austrian Riesling instead?
Honey, you know I don't like the Riesling. When have you ever seen me drink Riesling?
Never, but can't you listen this once? Red wine and fish, you'll look like a dunce.
Fine, I'll bring the red, you bring the white. That way I'll still get drunk, you'll still be right.
Fine,
fine,
fine.
Let's see what sense you lose, honey. Touch? Oh, wow.
Does that mean that I can't feel pain?
Yep, it sure does.
Oh, this is gonna be the best day ever.
And then after that, I got so embarrassed that I...
Whoops. You jerk, you hit her right in the head.
Hey, it's okay. I can't feel pain.
Oh. Really? Well, in that case, will you go to the blood drive with me? I'm really scared to go alone.
Okay.
Okay, let me see your arm. Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead.
Honey, wake up. You're all done. I got a little bit distracted, but you should be fine. Mom, I'm feeling kind of lightheaded.
Oh, dear. Okay, honey, I'm taking you to get checked out.
Any discomfort here? And how many fingers now?
3.
I got your lab results, and I don't know how you didn't feel this.
I can't believe you didn't feel this.
Feel what?
You said you've been feeling kind of lightheaded, correct?
Yeah, just like kind of dizzy.
That's because you have lost a significant amount of blood. Did you go to a blood drive or anything recently?
Does that hurt?
Actually, I don't feel pain today.
Oh, well, in that case, would you mind if we take a little bit extra blood?
Yeah, sure. Go right ahead. That lady, she did this to me.
What lady, honey?
The one from the blood drive. I have to go find her.
Oh, no, you don't. You are in no condition to leave.
But, honey, listen to the doctor.
How are you not feeling pain? You almost died. Your heart could have stopped.
Oh, my.
You might want to close your eyes for this part. Is that a bite mark?
That nurse at the blood drive, she must have been a...
Now don't you worry about my boyfriend, the boy whose name is Vitorino. I don't want him, couldn't stand him, he was no good, so I...
Now, come on, what was I supposed to do? He
was out of town.
And his two friends were so fine.
Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, que tu cuerpo es para dar la alegría y cosa buena. Dala tu cuerpo alegría Macarena, Macarena.
Really have to kill the prince, Mother? Yes, Danette. We can't risk her getting her voice back. We'll have to make his death look like an accident.
Everyone picked to lose an ability.
That's right. Find out which one he picked. We'll find his weakness and use it against him. And as for you, Danette, grab her other arm. You're staying here.
And I'll go talk to the prince. Mother, I'm back, and I found out his weakness. He can't swim until he kisses his soulmate.
Oh, this is perfect. We'll drown him. We'll put soap all over the floor, blame it on the maids, say he slipped and fell in the pool. Stop moving. Danette, you watch her while we go handle the prince.
Mother, I really don't think...
Watch her!
I can't do this. I'm not gonna let them kill the prince. I'm setting you free.
I thought I was here to speak to your daughter. Whoops, clumsy me.
Help!
He's not breathing. Oh no, what are we gonna do? Do you know how to do CPR? I really hope this works. Ella, I'm sorry. I don't think he's gonna wake up.
I have to get back to him before he starts ripping this.
Soulmate's clothes coming off.
Dress. Psst, Nick, you can take this off now, and quickly, because there is a giant hole in the back.
Okay, but you realize it's night now.
Yeah, and...
And I like to sleep shirtless.
Okay, well, you can't do that, because that means I would have to sleep without a shirt.
Well, I made a sacrifice for you today, so maybe...
Oh! You know what? Just for that comment, you are going to be wearing this robe tonight.
Are you serious?
Yeah, go change.
Hey! The things I do for you.
Soulmate changing clothes.
Much better.
How long am I going to have to keep wearing your clothes?
I don't know. As soon as this soulmate thing wears off, I guess.
Well, then there's something about me you need to know, princess. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts, but first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit.
Mom, what are these?
Oh, honey.
Those are magic Easter cookies. Whatever cookie you choose to eat will give you a special power. It's a tough choice, but I think I gotta go with the bunny because it's so cute.
Your magic bunny will now appear.
It's a cute little bunny, and it's so soft, but what does it do? Well, guess I'm gonna find out. And what better place to discover this thing's power than at this Easter party that my mom is forcing me to go to?
Hey, nice to see you. That's a cute rabbit.
Thanks, I got it as a gift.
Oh, okay, cool.
He's in love with you.
So there's this concert coming up, and I was wondering—
Will you just excuse me for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, well, I didn't expect this thing to talk to me.
Honey!
She's in love with your gardener.
So, did you find out what the bunny's power does?
No, I didn't. I need to go now. Okay, so I guess this little bunny tells me who people are in love with. My mom is in love with the gardener, and my best friend is in love with me.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh, hey, Dad.
I've been looking for you.
He's in love with your teacher.
I found your first grade teacher here.
Summer, is that you?
$100 every time someone lies to me, or $100 every time someone laughs at my joke. I'm not really funny enough for this one to work, so I think I'm gonna go with lying.
Love the hair.
Aw, thank you.
Is it cool if I sit here?
Yeah, sure. So, what's your name?
My name is Jack.
Whoever you're sitting next to will be your partner for the project.
So it looks like you and I are partners, so maybe would you want to come to my place and work on the project, or...
Nah, my parents don't allow me to go to a girl's house alone.
You know, what if we just went to, like, a Starbucks or something? That could work, right?
I'm not allowed to go to Starbucks either. It's probably best you just go to my place. You look nervous. Relax. I'm not gonna do anything.
Hi, I'm here to see Jack. We're gonna work on a school project together.
Yes, hello. I'm his father. I've been expecting you.
Now I just gotta call this number.
Oh, what the hell was that?
You want to tell us why you were in our room?
And why my phone is cracked?
I didn't think you guys saw me. I was just,
What is this?
She knows we're not her parents.
She was trying to call the number on the news, huh? Well, you know what? It's about time she found out. Surprised it took her this long. I mean, how could she never question how we all have different hair and eyes, and why we never let her on social media? I mean, come on.
You two are sick, and I'm leaving.
No, you're not.
Now turn. We gotta make you look pretty for your billionaire mommy and daddy.
They'll be so happy.
And the final touch, a little bow.
Aw, babe, isn't she so cute? Your birth parents are offering a big reward for you, so you better not mess this up.
Now, get into that box, and no talking.
Happy birthday! Look what came in the mail!
An egg?
It's your very own magical creature!
Wait, really?
Yes, but you have to take good care of it and wait for it to hatch.
But I want to see it now!
Don't give me that attitude! You have to be patient. It will hatch on your 17th birthday.
It hasn't hatched. No, not yet. I'm gonna take it to class with me.
Please be careful. Don't let it get stolen.
I won't.
Guys, mine just hatched. I got a panda dragon. I got a koala unicorn. What about you?
Well, actually, mine's still in the egg.
Yours is probably dead.
It is not.
Whatever you say.
Come on, please hatch. I have waited so long for this.
Oh my gosh, it's happening.
Oh my gosh, it is so cute. Hi there, little guy.
That's a very rare creature you got there.
Who are you?
I found them. I'm gonna need you both to come with me.
What? Actually, I just remembered. I need to go back home.
No, you need to come with... Hey!
Honey, your egg hatched. Let's celebrate. No, Mom, now is not the time. I was being followed home, but I think I lost him.
Excuse me, what? You were being followed?
Yeah, by this creepy guy who said my creature was super rare and he wanted me to come with him.
Oh no, you and your creature are in danger.
What?
Open up!
I'm pretty sure he's a creature hunter. You two need to hide.
But what are you gonna do?
Don't worry, I'll get rid of him. Just go hide now. And don't come out no matter what.
I know you're here. Surprise! Found you. Now let's go. I said let's go.
Whoa, maybe now I can kind of see why they wanted you.
Honey? Mom!
Mom, you're hurt.
I tried to stop him, but he was too strong.
I'll help you.
What is it doing? Whoa, it healed me.
This was so worth the wait.
What?
Nothing, sweetheart.
I can't believe it.
He won't be passed out for long. I need to go get something. I'll be right back.
So, you have laser eyes and the power to heal people? What else can you do? Okay, what is taking her so long?
Shh, I'm here to help you.
You're telling me that I was stolen?
Yes, when you were a baby, your mom stole you from your dad. He sent me to look for you.
You're lying.
I'm not. You need to come with me. You're not safe here.
Well, look who's up.
You're not gonna take her creature.
Oh, but I will.
Mom, did you really steal me from Dad?
Yes, after our divorce, all I asked him for was your egg, but he wouldn't agree to that.
So you didn't even want me?
Of course not. And for 17 years, I've had to put up with you. But you know what? It was all worth it because your creature is amazing.
Kid, you need to come with me now.
She's not going anywhere.
You just...
Hello? Please, wake up.
What happened?
I saved your life.
Mom? What did you do to her?
Pew pew.
You used your laser vision on her?
Yes, I protect you.
Thank you. Molly, is that you? My name isn't Molly.
Oh, but it used to be, before your mother took you from me.
I can't believe I found you.
Dad? It's me, honey. I think it's time you finally come home.
Have a rich mom or a rich dad? Well, my dad left when I was 8, so I think we gotta go with rich dad. Especially because we need the money. That must be him.
Hello.
Dad?
Huh?
No offense, but I expected you to be dressed a little nicer than that.
Gee, maybe it's because I'm the postman, not your dad.
Sorry. I wonder what's in here. Holy. Mom.
What? What is it, honey?
I found you a new husband, and we're gonna be set for life.
Did you sign me up for a dating show?
No, Mom, I picked a rich dad, and just look in this envelope.
There's $2,000 in here.
I know. Isn't this great, Mom? I'm gonna have a dad again.
Oh, honey.
This letter shows he's a billionaire. He's never gonna visit us. I bet you that's him. Dad!
We're looking for the daughter of a billionaire.
Everyone, it's my birthday.
Super basic. Hey yo, you see that nerd right there? I bet you $500 you can't get her a date for the prom.
$500?
Alright, bet bro, you're on.
Okay, but if you lose, you owe me $500.
Hey, excuse me?
Yeah?
Please tell me you got two options today.
Yeah, I did. But what's it to you?
Just tell me what they are, please.
I got the option to be smart or be beautiful, but I haven't picked one yet because I can't decide.
Pick to be beautiful.
Excuse me?
I just mean you're already the smartest girl here, so I would just pick to be beautiful if I were you.
You really think that I should?
Oh, yeah.
Wow. Well, okay. Nothing's changed.
Oh, man. Maybe the system's broken.
I think it's still loading.
But prom's in 2 days.
Yeah, so?
Listen, how would you like to go on a little shopping spree with me?
You barely even talk to me. Why would you want to take me?
I want to be your friend. Come on.
Well, my mom does say I need to make more friends.
So?
Fine, but just so you know, my mom has installed a chip in the back of my head, so she can track me wherever I go.
Okay.
I'm just saying in case you're trying to kidnap me.
Uh-huh. Can I see those glasses?
Sure, but they're a little busted.
And now they're completely busted.
Why would you-
Chill out. I'll get you something better.
But I can't see without my glasses.
And that's the bell. Follow me. What does your beauty option say?
I would tell you what it said, but I can't see because you broke my glasses.
I told you, I'm gonna buy you contacts, but first, we gotta fix that unibrow. I'm gonna pluck a few hairs, okay?
No way.
Come on, I'm just trying to help you out. I'm gonna make your eyebrows look snatched.
It won't hurt too bad, right?
Nah, we're just plucking a few little hairs.
Ow!
Okay, that was a big one.
Please tell me you're done.
I'm done, and it's looking good. Yikes, I can do eyebrows, but not hair. Time for a professional makeover.
A makeover?
Yeah, you know, like in those teen movies. It'll be fun.
I don't know.
Don't be a negative Nancy. Come on, we're going to the mall.
I won't even be able to see where I'm going.
Just hold my hand and I'll guide you around. Hey, it's okay. You can trust me. I'll buy you contacts once we get there. Let's go. Those should be your prescription. Can you see?
Yeah.
Perfect. Now try these on.
Remind me again why we're doing this.
I'm just trying to be a good friend to you. That's all. Okay, that top is the one. Now we just gotta get you some hair and makeup to go with it.
I will be your hair and makeup artist. Come with me. Are you ready to see her?
Yes, ma'am.
Let him see, honey.
Holy shit. She looks,
beautiful. Now you have my number. Call me for prom. Bye.
How do you feel?
I feel different.
Hopefully it's a good different, because next we gotta get you a date to the prom.
Why don't I just go with you?
Oh, actually, I was planning on asking this other girl, so...
Right, of course.
But hey, listen, you deserve better than me.
You know how to flirt, right?
Well, sure I do.
Okay, let's go over a few things then. First off, guys kind of like it when girls, you know, play with their hair.
Like this?
Oh boy, we got some work to do. Okay, let's try a subtle lip bite. No, don't do that. Try again. You know what? Never mind. Okay, pretend to ask me to prom.
Go to prom with me.
Ow. Okay, let's try asking and not grabbing so hard.
Sorry. Hey, will you go to the prom with me?
All right, that was perfect. If you stare at a guy like that with your eyes, he'll be mesmerized, yeah.
I should probably get back home.
Yeah, for sure.
Hey, Jake, guess what? I got someone to go to the prom with me.
Really? Who?
Him.
Sup, Jake? Bet you didn't see this coming. Here's your 500 bucks, Jake. I guess you won the bet. I didn't think I'd be the one taking her on a date, but damn, she's hot now. I mean, she was already kind of cute. Eh, well, I just want a hot date. After prom, I'm gonna dump her. What? She'll get over it. I'll talk to you later. Hey, can we talk for a second?
What's up?
I can't let you go to the prom with him. You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because...
Because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but...
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I...
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't
have... Get away from me. And to think I actually liked...
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car. I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
No!
Hey, Ricky. Let her go.
Jake.
Get out of here, Jake. I'm not going anywhere, Ricky.
Get away from me.
I said let her go.
Alright, that's it. Come here. Ricky, I don't want to...
Stop it. Leave him alone.
Ricky, come on. Let's not...
Shut up.
Hey, Ricky.
Stay down. Hey, are you alright?
I'm fine, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, he got me pretty good.
Hang on. I'm gonna call the police, okay?
Okay.
Hey, how you doing?
You know, I've been better, but the doctor said I'm clear to go home, so that's good.
Thank you so much for saving me.
You kind of saved me with that kick. Layla, you need to know, that bet was stupid. You were already beautiful.
Thanks, Jake. I kind of already found that out for myself.
Because you're smart.
Well, lucky for us, there's 1 hour of prom left. I'll let you go hang out with the girl you said you were going
to
ask.
Layla, wait. I don't want to go to prom with anyone but you.
I thought you just wanted to be friends.
No, Layla, I don't. I mean, if it's okay with you, I'd like to be more than that.
I would like that.
So should we head to prom? You can't go to prom with him.
What? Why not?
Don't mess with my prom date, Jake.
I'm not gonna let you use her.
Me? You're the one that's been using her.
What is he talking about?
I was just trying to help you look nice because...
Because I made him a bet.
A bet?
Yep, that you couldn't get a date to the prom. Listen, I know that sounds bad, but...
I thought you said you were helping me so you could be my friend.
I...
You were just using me for money.
No. I'm sorry, I shouldn't
have... Get away
have...
from me. And to think I actually liked...
Layla.
Never talk to me again. Forget them and forget the system. I was beautiful before this makeover and I'm beautiful now. Maybe this option wasn't supposed to make me beautiful. It was supposed to show me that I already am. But I think for prom, maybe I won't wear the glasses. And you know what? I don't need any guy to go with. I'm going on my own.
Hey, Layla. What you doing?
Walking to my Uber.
Uber? I told you I'm taking you to prom.
And I told you I'm not going with you to prom anymore. I'm going alone.
That's not gonna happen.
Let go!
Get in my car.
I'm sorry. I don't think he's going to make it.
Holly? Jared? Do you need some help?
Yes, please.
Okay, let's get him up. Okay, we got him back in the snow. Now we just have to wait and hope he wakes up. You really love him, don't you?
With all my heart. Jared?
Holly.
You okay?
Yeah, never better.
Jared, you were willing to sacrifice yourself to save my daughter.
So, you have my full blessing to marry her.
Thank you, Mr. Claus. That means a lot.
Looks like you both are on the nice list. And do you take Jared Frost to be your husband?
I do.
Well then, I now pronounce you officially Mr. and Mrs. Frost.
Jared, what did I tell you about making it snow inside the house?
Babe, this isn't me.
But if you're not using your powers, then...
No way! Looks like baby Crystal has taken up after me.
Rating my characters in AI 4.
Until midnight, I cannot use up 10,000 words.
There's something you should know. I'm not actually your mom.
Am I adopted?
No, your real mom has been taken. I'm your mom's twin.
Wait, what? Where is my mom?
She was sent somewhere to be killed.
You're lying.
I'm sorry, it's because she didn't use up all her words.
No.
And thanks to me, you'll be taken away soon too. My sister and I have a bad past. I'm just getting revenge. I work for the system, so if you can use up all your words by midnight, I'll let you save her.
Okay, fine. Then I'll start by cussing you out, you maniacal little bit.
No way you're finishing by midnight.
I have a better idea. And they both lived happily ever after the end. I still have 380 words left, and there's 20 minutes until midnight. I am sick of reading. Wait, that rap song that Daniel Radcliffe did on the Jimmy Fallon show. I can do that. Artificial amateurs aren't at all amazing. Analytically, Take that, Challengers, get a tune-up. Universal. Zigzag zombies zoom into the zenith.
Where is the princess's heart? Well, that's the thing, Prince Darren. You may have caught me, but you'll never find where I hid the princess's heart.
How dare you hide my daughter's heart?
My queen, I say we send him to the torture chamber.
No.
It's the only way to get him to talk.
Mother, please.
Elizabeth, Prince Darren is right.
He still won't talk. We only got his name. William.
Ugh. Mother, let me speak to him, please. He will tell me where my heart is.
Oh my goodness, what have they done to you?
I promise to keep your heart safe, and I don't break my promises.
I can't let you suffer for me.
But the prince that you're supposed to marry, I can tell. He is evil.
I know, William. But that's my problem, not yours. Where's my heart?
Finally, her heart is where it belongs.
All right, Mother, Prince Darren has my heart. Now let William go.
No, dear. I'm afraid I can't do that.
William is going to be killed. Hello, Danielle. I hope you slept well. These are for you. I want you to know you're safe. Everything's gonna be fine.
Are you crazy?
Only for you. I've been watching you.
You're a stalker, aren't you?
I wouldn't say that. More like I'm your biggest fan. You see, I've been following you on social media for quite some time now. And when all of us were forced to join this dating app, I made it my goal to become your perfect match. And thanks to this dating system, I'm now your boyfriend. Anyways, I'd like you to put that on.
That's not happening.
If you don't wear it, you don't eat.
I need to switch my boyfriend.
You have already picked a boyfriend, you may not change it.
No, please, it is an emergency.
Question, is your life currently at risk?
Yes! That's all my money in my bank account.
5 seconds to decide.
Okay, deal.
Contacting authorities now.
Cheers to us, Danielle. I'm so glad you decided to wear the dress.
Where are they?
Where's who? You sure you're all right, miss?
Danielle!
Sir, stop resisting.
I love you, Danielle. I'm gonna find you again. I promise.
Are you ready to meet your new boyfriend?
Oh my god, did he call her baby? Baby? Not okay, play it cool, cause he likes that cool.
Who do you think you're gonna get?
I don't know, I really hope it's the Tooth Fairy's son, cause he's super cute.
Who is it?
I got the Easter Bunny son.
Your soulmate is a rabbit?
Yeah, probably because I like carrots so much. Anyways, I have to go now.
Jack Frost has a son? Oh, I bet you he's on the naughty list.
You bet who's on the naughty list?
Oh, hi, Mom.
Hi, Holly. I think your father wants to speak with you.
He does?
Mm-hmm. He's in his office.
Hey.
Santa, your daughter is here.
Oh, there you are, Holly.
Hey, Dad.
Did you find out who your soulmate is?
Nope.
Holly, you know lying will get you on the naughty list.
All right, just don't get mad. My soulmate is...
Santa, all of our toy machines have been frozen solid.
No worries, I'm on it.
Well, hello. Don't believe we've met. My name's Jared. Jared Frost. Bet you're wondering who froze the toy machines.
It was you, wasn't it?
Wow, pretty and smart. Maybe you are my type after all. Have you told your dad we're soulmates?
No, have you?
Nope, and I'm not going to.
Well, we can't just keep lying to them.
But we have to. If your dad found out, he'd cancel Christmas.
You think so?
Oh yeah, things would get real ugly.
Holly, where are you?
And that's my cue to go.
There she is.
I thought I heard you talking to someone.
Really? That's funny.
We wanted to tell you the toy machine is fixed.
Oh, good.
But we need to know...
who your soulmate is.
Actually, you know what? I'm not feeling so well. I think I'm gonna go get some fresh air.
Oh no, okay.
I hate lying to them, but I can't let Christmas get canceled. What am I gonna do?
Holly.
Jared?
Do not move. I'm pretty sure I can fix the ice.
Well, that's not very comforting.
No, I can do it. Just hang on.
Hey, it's working. The hole is closing up.
All right, you should be good to cross now. Just give me your hand.
Wait, I don't know. What if you're tricking me?
I'm not tricking you, I promise. Let me see your hand. I won't let you fall. That's it. Nice and easy now. Whoa, hey, you all right?
Yeah, thank you. You know, I'm probably gonna end up on the naughty list for lying. My dad is gonna be so disappointed in me.
Well, I'm used to that. My dad, he... thinks I'm worthless.
Really?
Yeah, it's because I'm not really all that great at using my powers.
Well, you seem pretty good at using your powers to me.
Well, thanks. Wanna see something cool?
Okay. Whoa, it's beautiful.
You really are. I mean, it's beautiful, but you are too.
Jared, what are you doing?
Dad!
Son, get over here right now.
We were just talking, Jack.
That's Mr. Frost to you. And I know flirting when I see it.
Ow! Dad, let go!
No son of mine is going to date a Kringle.
Stop it. That isn't fair.
Get out of here, kid, before I turn you into an ice sculpture.
It's okay, Holly. Just go.
You're never gonna see her again.
Mom, Dad, there you guys are. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because for the first time in 18 years...
you are on the naughty list. Listen, I can explain. It's because... I haven't been very truthful about who my soulmate is.
Why? Who did you get, Holly?
The son of Jack Frost.
What?
No, it can't be.
But wait, listen, he's actually really nice, and he needs my help.
Ho ho, nice? Don't you remember what his father did to you last year?
No, but Jared is different.
Honey, his family cannot be trusted, and you, young lady, are grounded for lying to us.
I have to help Jared. Who knows what Jack Frost is doing to him?
Psst, hey, I can help you.
Winky, what are you doing here?
Well, you see, I may or may not have been eavesdropping on you all day.
Well, I can actually use your help.
Awesome, because I already hatched a plan on how you can save Jared.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I'm a sucker for a good forbidden love story. Plus, I totally ship you guys.
Aw, thanks. Well, what's your plan?
Step one is to get your mom and dad to take an afternoon snooze, which is already done.
But they never take afternoon naps.
Let's just say I gave them some special milk.
Winky!
It was the only way. Now, follow me. This is the house. Now, I'll distract Jack while you go look for Jared.
Okay.
Why is it so hot in here?
Holly, is that you?
Oh my gosh, are you okay?
No, the heat. It makes me weak.
Come on, we gotta get you outside.
It's no use. I can't get up. Just go.
No, I'm not leaving you here.
Okay, Jared, I hope you've learned your... what do you think you're doing?
Holly, run!
And where do you think you're going? You can't escape from me.
Jack, please.
I told you to stay away from my son. Now you're gonna pay the price. Just a few more minutes and you'll be frozen forever.
Hey, get away from her!
Don't worry, I'm gonna stop him.
Your powers are no match for mine.
We'll see about that. And you said I was no good at using my powers.
You're too late, Jared.
Holly! Oh, my poor baby.
Jared, we can't thank you enough for saving her. And we're pleased to announce you both are off the naughty list.
Really?
Yes, and you have our blessing to be together.
Thank you. I promise. I will always look after her. Are you getting kind of hot now?
Yeah, a little.
I think I can help with that.
Hey, you're Bree, right?
Yes.
Okay, come with me. I have to show you something. Here, this is for you.
What is this?
Just open it, silly.
Okay. I have something very special to ask you. Devin, I would love to, but...
Guys, she said yes!
Oh no, I didn't mean it like that.
You make a big mistake, Bree.
What's wrong? Aren't you excited for prom?
Yeah, I guess.
Okay, seriously, what's up? You've been acting weird ever since I came back from my doctor's appointment.
Katie, I didn't want to tell you this.
Tell me what?
Alana found out that I'm a princess, and I'm pretty sure that she's going to tell the whole school.
How many words, honey?
I got 100.
Remember, you have to use them by midnight or you die.
I got this. I know. I'll be fine. Ugh, crap. I barely talked at all today at school. I still have 50 words left and it's almost midnight. I have an idea.
This one is for the boys with the booming system. Top-down AC with the cooling system.
Boom, ba-dum, boom, boom, ba-dum, boom, super bass.
All words used.
How many words today, hun? 0? Wow, you lucky girl. Have fun.
You really got 0 words to use up today? Well, girl, I got a lot of words I gotta use up, so you can just listen to me talk. So they all thought my scar was fake. You're listening, right? Okay, good. So then my boyfriend was like, I am so sorry to do this, hun. I just can't handle all these words.
Why would you do that? There is 3 hours till midnight. I can't use up 10,000 words.
There's something you need to know about me.
Grandma, what is that above my head?
Those are all your childhood memories, dear, and it looks like you've already made quite a lot of them.
Well, that's good, because I want to remember all the fun things I did with you.
Oh, Annalise, you are so sweet.
There is a fire in the castle. We need to get you both out now.
Grandma, I'm scared. I don't want to lose you like I lost my parents.
Don't worry, dear. We'll be all right.
My queen, watch out! The ceiling is collapsing!
No!
You left your clothes on the floor.
Sorry, I just...
They pay me to foster you, not to be your maid. Didn't anyone ever teach you to clean up after yourself?
Well, you know, even if someone did, I really wouldn't have remembered because I lost all my childhood memories.
Yeah, enough with your sob story. Just clean up.
Excuse me, sir, do you know why there's a bunch of flowers everywhere?
Oh, yeah, those are for the princess. Everyone leaves those for her. Today marks the 5th year of her passing. It's awful what happened to her. Hey, are you okay?
I can get adopted by a teacher or a mafia boss? What is that? I'm gonna go ask some of the other kids. Hey guys, do any of you know what a mafia boss is?
How innocent. Mafia bosses are super rich and they make for great parents.
It's true, they're super nice.
Really?
Yeah, if that's one of your options, you should pick it.
Okay.
Someone is here to adopt you.
Hey, kid.
Natalie, say hi.
Hi.
This is Mr. Russo. He's going to take great care of you.
Come on, Natalie. Let's take you to your new home. I got you a little something.
Thank you.
Of course.
So is it true that you make a lot of money?
Excuse me? I don't like to talk about my job.
I'm sorry, I was just asking.
No questions about my work. Put these on and go to your room for 30 minutes.
But why?
Hey boss, he's ready for you. Natalie, go now.
Okay.
You're late again on your payment.
This will be the last time, I swear.
Yeah, it will be.
Bye, Mr. Russo.
Wait, before you go to school, I want you to stay away from any cops you see, okay?
Okay.
Hi, hun. I'm Officer Blair.
I really should be going.
We just want to talk to you about your father.
He a mafia boss?
No.
Uh-huh. Don't lie to us.
Hey!
Your new father is in a lot of trouble.
And you're gonna help us catch him. In other news, today marks 16 years since billionaires Mr. and Mrs. Connor's baby daughter went missing.
Wait, that baby kind of looks like... me.
If you have any information, we urge you to call this number. That can't be me. I'm just being delusional. We should give her back now. The reward is $1 million.
But how do we get the reward money for her without them knowing we took her in the first place?
Shh, let's talk about it over here.
The number on the TV. They said to call it if...
If you have any information, we urge you to call this number.
I need a phone. I'll have to take Mom and Dad's.
Now I just gotta call this number.
I have to go to the bathroom. I'll be right back, guys.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Bye. We'll be right here.
Right here.
So, how did you meet Sarah?
From school.
You?
Work.
Yeah. So it's, some weather we're having, huh?
Yeah, we're having some weather.
I think it's gonna rain, no?
No. Did you want something to drink?
Oh, I already have one, so yeah, I'm good. But you can go get one if you want.
Yeah, I'll just go.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Mom, I can't do this anymore. I'm only 16. I can't handle her by myself. I have to put her up for adoption. Coming.
Hi, my name is Emily. I was wondering if you wanted to buy some chocolate.
Aren't you a little young to be selling stuff by yourself? Where's your mom?
I ran away from my foster mommy.
You ran away? Oh, she's probably looking for you. Okay, here, come inside. Alright, well, I think I better call the police.
What are you looking at?
That little freckle you have right there. My daughter had the same one on her face. Oh my gosh, I think you might be my kid.
You're my real mommy?
You know what? I shouldn't have said that out loud. I don't know that for sure, but...
Please, don't make me go back to my foster mom. She's really mean. Please don't bring me back to my foster mom.
Sweetheart, I...
Hi, I'm looking for a little girl. She has brown hair and brown eyes, and...
Please, don't let her take me.
Oh my gosh, Emily! Sorry, she runs off a lot.
Oh, does she? Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
Oh boy, here we go again with the stories. I'm so sorry.
But,
Emily, do you want to time out?
No, please.
Then tell her you're sorry.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
All right, Emily, it's time to go.
Tell her that you're my real mommy.
Emily, we're leaving.
Come visit me. My address is 2122 Maplewood.
No, wait. I found her house. You know, I think she is my daughter. And I think I want her back.
I am so sorry to bother you. And this is gonna sound kind of crazy, but I think that Emily, might be my daughter.
And why do you think that?
Well, about 5 years ago, I gave my daughter up for adoption. And how old is Emily?
She's 5.
I see. And it's not just that. She also has a freckle in the same spot that my daughter had one.
So you think that she's your daughter because of a freckle on her face?
Well, when you put it like that, it sounds...
Look, I don't have time for this.
No, please wait. I'm just asking for a DNA test.
I don't have the funds for that.
Oh no, I would cover all of the expenses.
And if she is your daughter, do you plan on taking her back?
Well, yes, I do.
And what if she isn't?
Then I guess I would... have to leave her with you then.
Fine, I'll allow it.
She did great, and we should have the results in 48 hours.
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? I'm calling from the doctor's office regarding your DNA test.
Wow, that was fast, and yes it is.
So, according to our test, it looks like Emily is not your biological child.
Are you sure?
Yes, ma'am, I'm so sorry. I hate to be the bearer of bad news.
No, it's okay.
So what'd they say?
Emily, I just want to tell you that I think that you're a great kid, and I am so sorry for getting your hopes up.
What do you mean?
Oh, I knew it. You're not a biological mother, are you? Are you?
No, I'm not.
No, please don't leave me here. You are my mommy. I know it.
I hope you're happy with yourself.
Hello?
Hi, is this Miss Monroe? We're calling regarding your DNA test.
Yes, it is, but you guys have already called me.
No, ma'am, I think you're mistaken. We just got your results in a few hours ago.
What?
And it does look like Emily is your biological child.
Emily, it's me. Is anyone home? This is ridiculous. Where are they?
that look like Emily in the back seat. Where is she taking her? No, listen to me. You don't understand. I am telling you that she is in danger.
Again, ma'am, you don't know that for sure, and we can't do anything until she's been missing for a total of 24 hours.
You know, if they're not going to help me, I'm going to find her myself. Hi, excuse me. Have you seen a little girl that looks like this?
No, I have not. I'm sorry.
It's all right. It's the foster mom. But where's Emily? Hey.
Ah, you scared me.
Good. Now, where's my daughter?
Good Lord. Didn't we just establish that she's not your daughter?
She is my daughter, and I think you and I both know that. You had someone send a fake phone call to me, didn't you?
You can't prove anything.
Where is she?
She's with a new foster family now.
What? You gave her to a new family?
She was too much for me to handle. I had to transfer her.
Where?
No. That is confidential information.
You better tell me right now or I'll...
Don't you dare threaten me. You're the one who gave her up in the first place. So if you want to be mad at anyone, why didn't you go look in the mirror?
Why would she fake that phone call if she wanted to get rid of Emily anyways? Wait. Well, she came to my house trying to sell me some chocolates.
She makes me sell them.
I don't think that she gave her up. I think she wants to keep her and use her to make money.
Let go of me.
Emily, that is enough. It's time for bed.
I want my real mom.
She's gone.
No, let go.
Open up, ma'am. This is the police. The child is not on the bottom floor.
Shh, guys, I heard something. Emily! Emily!
Get her to room 203. Ma'am, you cannot be in here.
Please, I just want to know what's wrong with her.
She's very dehydrated. Do you know how long she was in that closet for?
No, I don't. This is all my fault. I should have got to her sooner.
Excuse me. Your daughter is awake now. You can come and see her.
Mommy?
Hi, sweetheart. What's wrong?
I thought you left me.
Emily, I promise you, I am never going to leave you again, okay?
No, my foster mom's going to come back.
Hey, it's okay. Listen, your foster mom is not coming back. I'm going to take care of you from now on.
Promise?
I promise. Now, you get some rest, okay, honey?
Okay.
Excuse me, Miss Monroe, there's a Daniel Knight here to see you.
What?
He's claiming to be the father of Emily.
Daniel?
Hey, how is she?
How did you know we were here?
Are you kidding? You and her are all over the news. How is she? Let me go see her.
Whoa, hang on a second. You took off the day that she was born because you didn't realize how difficult raising a kid would be.
Look, I was 16, okay?
So was I, and you left me alone with her. You know, if you didn't leave, I probably wouldn't have given her up in the first place.
Oh, so you're saying this is all my fault?
No, that's not what I'm saying. I just don't think right now is a good time for you to see her. She's been through enough shock.
Please, Allie.
No, you don't get to do that. You don't get to just walk back in here and start being her parent again.
Isn't that what you did?
No, that was different.
How? Face it, we're in the same boat here. We both made mistakes. You had a chance to fix yours. Now it's my turn.
The doctor said she's gonna be okay. She just needs to sleep.
Wow, She's beautiful. She definitely got her looks from you.
More bloopers.
I couldn't stop laughing at this outfit.
You know, I would have texted you back, except for the fact that, my phone turned into the bleh.
I don't say blah, blah, blah.
Well, I would have called you back, but my phone magically turned into... Try that again.
2 hours later.
Well, I would have called you back, but Oh my gosh. You know what? Joke. Wow, try again. What? One of my lights just turned off. That scared me.
Hey! Take a hit, take a hit!
Thank goodness, because I am so done dressing. Meh.
Time for a funny throwback.
This is my sister Clarice, and she is having a great old time, aren't you, Clarice?
I am your mother.
I am your mother.
I won't see Kayla again until you climb up into that treehouse and get me that treasure. Take her away. No, Jake.
Let's go. Kayla, let me see that mark of yours.
Why did you take a picture?
So I could show the cops how you faked your mark when I turn you in. Let's get this yellow paint off. There. Now you're back to being poor. All right, sit down. Don't move from that spot unless I say so.
Why are you helping Mrs. Stewart?
I have my reasons. Just mind your own business.
She's promising you a lot of the pirate's treasure, isn't she?
Maybe she is. What's it to you?
I could get you a lot more gold than what she's promising.
How?
Because I lied about the note from my parents. Delilah wasn't the name of my treehouse.
What? Now what does this say, Delilah? Do you know what that means?
It was the name of my old treehouse that my parents made for me in the woods.
Who names a treehouse? Come on. Delilah is the name of my car.
Really?
Mm-hmm. And if you take me to it right now, I'll give you half of whatever treasures we find in there.
What if your parents try and ambush us?
I'm their daughter. They're not gonna ambush us if I'm there.
I don't know.
We are running out of time before they figure out that there is no treasure in that treehouse. Do we have a deal or not?
All right. You got yourself a deal, kid.
That's my car.
I see something shiny in there. Huh, you gotta be kidding me. This is the Golden Bass. It's worth like 5 million. So I'll be taking it.
We had a deal.
You know what they say, deals change.
Oh. Ugh. And where do you think you're going?
You found it. Let me see it. Give it to me, you little brat, or I'll...
Honey?
Mom? Dad?
Hello.
We missed you. You got our note.
We promised you we'd find that treasure.
I just knew you guys would come back.
Kayla!
Jake!
Are you okay? Oh my gosh, your parents. Whoa, is that the treasure? So I just wanted to congratulate you on getting your mark changed for real this time.
Thanks.
Also, I know you're like a rich girl now, and my mom's in jail, and I just don't want things to be awkward between us because I know we're friends,
Jake,
but...
stop talking.
It's done. This guy better be paying me double. Or I can handle that.
So, did you get your soulmate's number yet?
Yeah, I did. It's 4. How about yours?
Oh, wow. Mine's 60.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
I mean, my number's more than that.
I got this guy. You take that one.
Copy that. Nice one.
What the hell? Guess what?
What?
My soulmate's number just got bumped up to 7.
So?
So, that means that he was having, you know, a threesome?
It's not that kind of body count.
It's not? Then what does the number represent?
It's our soulmate's kill count.
So that means that he could see every time I...
Yep.
Oh, this is not good.
You're overreacting.
Do you know what my kill count is?
No, because you won't tell me.
Exactly, because it's really bad.
Oh, please. Is it more than mine?
Mm-hmm.
Well, it's not like this guy is a saint.
I know, but 7 compared to my number is like nothing.
Hang on, it's the boss.
So, what do you say?
He wants us to take out our soulmates.
Like, take them out on a date? Or like, eliminate them?
Obviously the second one. You know we can't have attachments.
Well, I'm not gonna do that, are you?
Natalia, you know what our boss will do if we don't.
I really don't want to kill him.
Oh, thank God.
Not you, you idiot.
Natalia, we don't have a choice.
Hey, can you hear me? I'm getting a lot of static on my...
Let me see your hands. This is for killing all my men.
You should really be more careful.
No, wait, I think you might be my... soulmate. He drives a Ferrari with no license plates? Maybe he's not as innocent as I thought.
Natalia, are you okay? What's wrong?
No, nothing. I'm good.
Really? You're gonna lie to me? Okay, guess I'll leave you alone.
Fine, but you have to swear not to tell the boss.
So your soulmate saved your life, and now you've gone soft and don't want to kill him.
That's true, except for the going soft part.
Well, now the boss is going to kill you.
I know, this is why we can't tell him. You promised, remember?
I know. I'm not the one that has a debriefing with him tonight, though.
You eliminated him?
Yes, sir, I did.
That's a good girl. Did anyone see you?
No, no one saw me.
Very good. Very good.
Actually, I should be going now, so...
Get back here. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying. It's time to teach you a lesson about lying.
Oh no, Natalia. Can I stay at your place tonight? I don't think I can make it back home.
I can't believe he didn't kill you.
Yeah, well, right now I'm kind of wishing that he did. He said I have one more chance to finish the job. I don't even know how he knew I was lying.
Actually, I think I do.
Because you told him?
Oh. That is for thinking I would ever do that. Come on.
Okay, then how did he know?
I think your soulmate is the boss's son.
What? You're sure you saw him in the boss's driveway?
Yep, I took a picture of his car. This is him, right?
Yeah, damn it, that's him. I don't understand this. If he's his son, then why does he want me to kill him?
I don't think they get along very well.
Well, the boss gave me 24 hours to get rid of him, and if I don't, I'm dead.
You ready?
Yeah.
I already killed my soulmate. Don't worry, it's not that bad. Natalia, do you see any sign of him?
No, not yet. Wait. Scratch that, I think I see him. But he's too far. I need to get closer.
Freeze.
Hey, easy now. My dad put you up to this, didn't he?
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I don't have a choice.
Natalia, kick the shark.
You know, you have really pretty eyes.
Flattery isn't gonna work on me.
Well, if you're gonna kill me, then do it. But you're wrong about not having a choice.
What are you talking about?
Listen, I'm willing to help you eliminate my father.
This is your call. Do you trust this guy or not?
You know what? Yeah, I do.
Is it done?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now where's the body?
It's in the trunk.
Show it to me. I want to see it.
There you go. See for yourself.
There's nothing here.
Surprise.
Hey, Dad.
I can't believe you were going to have me kill your own son.
This is a setup? Oh, Natalia. And to think you were my favorite. Have you forgotten about the chips in the back of your heads?
So what? They're just trackers.
No, Gretchen. They're a little more than that. If I die, so do you too.
Fine. Then so be it. Because a life working for you isn't a life worth living.
Natalia, wait.
I have to.
He's bluffing.
I'm not. So be a good girl and put that...
Told you he was bluffing. You two scared the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
It's okay. I'm just happy to be free.
So, are we gonna address the elephant in the room?
Are you referring to my kill count?
Oh, that's right. He knows your number. Okay, come on, tell me.
Look, I don't want to say it, okay?
Listen, I killed my soulmate for no reason. The only joy I will get is knowing your kill count. Do you really want to deprive me of that joy?
Fine, it's... 269.
I couldn't hear you.
Oh, come on, just say it.
It's 269, okay?
Oh no, you need to change that number right now. Go kill a rat or something.
I'm not gonna go kill a rat. That's not even how the body count works.
Excuse me. I'm looking for a girl. You, come with me.
No thanks.
I wasn't asking, sweetheart.
Hey.
Kay, not gonna lie, that was kinda hot.
I got you, babe.
There's more of them coming.
Looks like I'm changing that number.
You give me that magic pen.
No, you are so controlling. I am done listening to you.
Too bad this pen only works for you.
No.
Let me show you how controlling I can be. You won't ever leave this tower. And this puppy is going away. Take this mutt to the pound.
Please don't. I'll do anything.
Really? Draw me young and beautiful, or else your puppy goes away forever.
How's this?
My wrinkles are gone. Draw me a crown. When you're done, draw me some more horses and a carriage. Let me see. Good. Now draw me more gold.
But I just drew you that, and it's been 2 hours.
But it's been 2 hours.
Does it look like I care? Finally, I have 2 castles. All right, I guess it's time for a break. Give me that pen. Gregory, can I trust you to keep an eye on her?
Yes, Your Majesty.
Good, because if you lie to me one more time, I'll have you taken care of. Brielle, wake up.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Setting you free. I took this from her. Draw her locked away and yourself as the queen. Open this door. Hurry.
I'm trying. I drew it.
She's gone. We're finally free from the evil queen.
Wait, but I'm missing one more thing.
Well, now you're queen and you've got your puppy. I think it's time for you to finally leave your tower and go outside. William is going to be killed for stealing your heart and hiding it.
It must be done. I told him to do it.
Oh, Elizabeth. You're just trying to protect him, I know.
It was such a tough decision, Princess. May I speak to her alone?
Of course, Darren. Don't be so sad.
Get away from me.
We shall be married tomorrow.
I will never marry you.
Oh, but you will. That is, if you want William to live. Marry me tomorrow, and I'll convince your mother to let him live. And if you try anything, I will break your last heart. Do you understand?
Do you accept Prince Darren as your husband?
I do.
Excellent. Now may I kiss the bride?
Stop! That prince is evil.
William? He escaped?
And he's lying.
It's true, Mother. He's been threatening me.
What?
I warned you not to speak against me.
Her heart!
Why is nothing happening?
Because it was my last heart, not yours.
William! Hear everything my soulmate says, or taste everything my soulmate eats. The first one sounds kind of distracting, so I'll just go with the food option.
Here's your coffee.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
Of course, sweetie. What's wrong?
What was in that?
Just coffee.
It literally tasted like a raw egg.
Soulmate was eating breakfast.
Ew, gross. He has raw eggs for breakfast?
Today we'll be reading... Yes?
I'm just really feeling sick right now.
Go ahead and go to the bathroom.
I'm pretty sure whatever he ate was straight out of a garbage can. Hey, is my lip bleeding?
No, why?
I started to taste blood.
Oh, maybe your soulmate is a vampire. Hey, your brother got into a fight.
What?
Yeah, follow me.
Josh, stop! What is your problem?
This guy over here was hitting on you.
That doesn't give you the right to do that. Get out of the way. Are you okay?
Yeah, it's just my lip.
All that matters is that this crazy game is over. Hey, I'm going home. Be safe, okay?
Hello, it's you. You're beautiful.
Why do you sound so...
familiar? It's me, Mother.
Don't be scared, sweetheart.
I'm just the voice of Mother. But I'm also your real mother.
No.
I'm so sorry. I had to put you up for adoption so I could run this game. But now it's over.
You hurt so many people.
I never meant for this game to get so brutal. I started out by doing this as a science experiment. But it made me lose sight of the things that really matter. Even as Mother, I was watching over you. I wanted you to win that 50 million. But don't worry, because I'm going to make a new game.
What?
Yes, and I was thinking, instead of Mother May I, we could all play Red Light, Green Light. And since you're my daughter, you'll have to play. Doctor, I found the girl, but we gotta hurry up because she's gonna wake up any minute.
Well, look who's waking up. I heard you have been a very bad girl today. You have broken Dr. Dan's hand, so now you must wear restraints. You will not escape ever again.
Let me go.
Watch out, her lasers. Get the glasses quickly. Bad kid. Hurry, doctor, put them on.
No.
That sedation is not strong enough for her. We're gonna have to get her with the tranquilizer.
I'd be good, please.
No, you are going to sleep.
We need more blood.
Okay, let's go get the equipment.
Honey, I'm here. I tracked Dan's phone. What did they-
Hey, get away from her!
Dan, stop it!
You shouldn't have come here, Laura.
How could you do this? Mom!
Sorry, kid, but I'm gonna have to get rid of your new mom now, and you'll be too weak to stop me.
No. I strong.
That's right, honey. Get him.
No, stop. Mother's going.
You dead.
Oh my gosh, Mom. I'm okay, honey.
Mom, Sissy, you fine.
Yeah, we're so happy we found you. Come here, honey. Hold my hand.
We go home?
Yeah, we're gonna go. Mom, there's a man in that glass tank.
Dad. He dead.
Oh my. Mom, it kind of looks like he's... Oh, he's alive!
We should kiss and see what happens.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I don't know. All of a sudden, I just started to not feel good.
I know why.
Mom?
Mm-hmm.
How long have you been listening in?
Long enough to know your powers have come in.
You knew? Why didn't you ever tell me?
Because your powers mean you and your soulmate can never be together.
You're lying.
I am telling the truth. If you kiss him, you will die. No, we're supposed to be together. See? Fire and ice don't mix. Get rid of him.
Oh, no! Wait!
Let's go, princess.
Stop fighting me. There, those gloves will not be coming off.
Princess?
Go away.
No, please wait. I want to help you. I know how to get those special gloves off. Let me see your hands.
Aspen, I escaped.
What are you doing?
Proving to you that you and I can be together. The son of Sleeping Beauty and Prince Philip. Really, I didn't think they had a son.
Well, obviously, they do.
So if you'll excuse us, pirate, we're going to the ball. I'm really glad we met.
Me too.
Your hair is beautiful. You look just like your mom.
Thanks.
Is something wrong, Amelia? What's the matter?
Well, it's just I thought my scale would move more towards good since I've been hanging out with you for so long.
Come here, let me tell you a secret. I'm not actually a prince.
Let me go, you jerk! Who are you the son of anyways?
I'm the son of the villain Hans, and I need you to sing me the song that activates your powers.
I should have known by the red hair, and I am not singing you that song.
Okay, don't sing and I cut off all your hair.
No. Why do you need my healing powers?
Because Elsa's daughter froze my heart, and only your powers can heal it. I don't have much time, so start singing.
My head. She woke up. Shh, you're gonna scare her. What the hell? Where am I? We're all locked in a basement. Wait a minute, are you Ronald's other tutors?
Yeah.
How long have you guys been down here?
We've been down here for like a month.
You have?
Good, you're awake. So, how are you?
Not great, you know, because you hit me in the back of the head with a frying pan.
I'm sorry, I just wanted some friends.
Ronald, this isn't the way though. You have to let us go.
Darling, I'm home.
Not a word. Stay quiet.
Ronald!
Coming, Mommy.
Ronald, there you are.
Don't bother calling for help. She can't hear us.
How does a 12-year-old get his hands on something like that?
Well, they are billionaires. They probably buy him whatever he wants.
Well, there has to be some way out of here.
I wish, girl, we tried.
Oh my gosh, he left my phone. Can either of you reach it?
No, both of our hands are tied.
Okay, well, I'm just gonna kick the table over.
Oh my gosh. Okay, who are you calling?
I'm using my foot to text my boyfriend.
Your boyfriend? No, girl, call the cops.
No, girls, trust me, this is the right move. He can track my phone and have a team here in just a few minutes.
Huh? Is your boyfriend a spy or something?
Uh-oh.
What?
What? My phone died.
No. Girls, I'm sorry to do this, but I'll have to get rid of two of you.
What?
No, please.
Ronald, no.
Chill, I'm not gonna get rid of... Freeze, kid. What the... Got your text, babe. I had no idea my son was capable of doing such terrible things.
Girls, please take this.
These checks are for $1 million.
I know. Are you sure?
Yes. It's the least I can do.
Thank you for saving us, sir.
Absolutely. Glad you guys are safe.
Girl, he's a real keeper.
Yeah, he is.
I was meant to be a boyfriend, not him.
Can someone please get Ronald McDonald out of here?
How dare you?
Son, get over here right now.
We were just talking, Jack.
That's Mr. Frost to you. And I know flirting when I see it.
Ow! Dad, let go!
No son of mine is going to date a Kringle.
Stop it. That isn't fair.
Get out of here, kid, before I turn you into an ice sculpture.
It's okay, Holly. Just go.
You're never gonna see her again.
Mom, Dad, there you guys are. Why are you looking at me like that?
Because for the first time in 18 years...
You are on the naughty list. Listen, I can explain. It's because I haven't been very truthful about who my soulmate is.
Why? Who did you get, Holly?
The son of Jack Frost.
What?
No, it can't be. But wait, listen, he's actually really nice, and he needs my help.
Ho, nice? Don't you remember what his father did to you last year?
No, but Jared is different.
Honey, his family cannot be trusted, and you, young lady, are grounded for lying to us.
I have to help Jared. Who knows what Jack Frost is doing to him?
Psst. Hey, I can help you.
Please help me.
Oh, did you need my help finding something in the store, or...
Hey, can we hurry up the line? I'm on my lunch break. I don't got all day.
Do you need medical attention?
No.
Hey, it's okay. Can you wait over there for me, hun, and I'll get someone to help you?
You're allowed to use 3 words maximum when you go out. Don't be playing games with me this time. I'll be checking your words when you get back.
I'm so sorry. The line is really busy right now, but my manager will be over here to help you soon.
There you are. You took forever. Did you return the shirt? Good. Let's get out of here. Damn, why do I feel like I'm forgetting to do something? Wait a minute. You were supposed to make dinner tonight. Go on. What? Is dinner ready? Hey, 8,996? You used an extra word, and you're gonna tell me why.
My soulmate picks my hair or my job for the day. I'm pretty particular with how I like my hair, so I think I'm gonna go with job. Please pick me an easy job.
Movie star.
What the?
Okay, I didn't exactly expect him to pick this job for me, and I'm not going to school dressed like this. Why isn't this coming off?
You may not remove work outfit.
Yeah, I should have picked the hair option. Hey guys.
Oh my gosh.
No way.
Look, before you laugh, I know this outfit's a lot, but
I'm like your number one fan.
You're definitely not. I am.
Whoa.
Can you sign this for me?
No, no me. Okay, let's all just calm down. Oh shit. Talking mushrooms.
Right here, please.
I think I lost him.
Excuse me, can you sign this for me?
Oh, of course, sweetheart. What do you want me to say?
Can you write the alphabet? But can you do it in Spanish?
Oh, I don't really know how to do that, but I can sign my name.
No, that's not what I wanted.
No. Please don't cry. Look, there's my autograph.
No, I don't want it.
Hey, look, this movie star's making this kid cry.
No. She just wanted me to write
this just in. Big time movie star makes little girl cry.
No, I didn't.
Okay, cut. That's a wrap. Guess we get to go home now.
Thank God. Hey, question. I picked for my soulmate to pick my occupation for the day, but I kind of want that to stop happening.
Oh, you have to meet your soulmate to make that stop.
But I don't even know what his name is or where he lives.
Uh-huh. Sounds like a you problem.
Looks like we're doing this again.
Mate.
Oh, no, he didn't. Only talking in viral TikTok sounds was really annoying. Let's hope this new curse isn't as bad. Must do everything you're... Oh, come on.
I can't believe how bad your report card was.
I told you I was sorry.
You're still grounded for 2 weeks.
What? Come on, how is that even fair?
That's enough. Not another word from you, young lady. Stop fooling around and go to school. Why haven't you been talking at all? You've been super quiet. What? Huh? Can you just say something?
Thank you so much. You are a literal lifesaver.
That's such a cute squishmallow. You should just give it to me. Oh my gosh, thank you.
Actually, I didn't mean to give you that.
Just let me keep it.
Okay, you can keep it.
Thank you, girly. I always wanted this one. Wait here. Jillian, wait. I'll be right back. Great, now I can't move.
Caveman era.
Please tell me I'm wearing clothes.
Well, you are, but look.
Oh, what the... I can't believe this.
Honey?
No, Mom, you told me you knew my soulmate's name, so go ahead and tell me, because once I find out, he's gonna regret giving me this. What is that sound?
Sweetheart, stay still.
Please don't tell me it's what I think it is.
Try to stay calm.
Mom, just tell me everything I need to know about my soulmate. Okay, his name is Jason, and he's gonna meet me after class. Got it.
Honey, wait, that dress is so short, you could get dress coded.
You know, if they haven't dress coded me by now, I think I'm good.
Oh my gosh, is that a snake?
Yeah, that's right. Say hello to my little friend.
Ugh, please, stay back. I'm sorry for being mean.
Oh, whoops.
Hey.
My apologies. I didn't mean to... It's you.
Lion Tamer.
No. What on earth has he done to me?
Honey, there's some people at the door that want to talk to you.
Who exactly? Because if it's someone with a lion, tell them I'm not here.
Honey, they're waiting.
Come on.
But Mom... There you are. You're late.
Late for what, exactly?
Your show with the lion.
Oh, you see, I would, but I hurt my shoulder so bad the other day. Oh, it's just awful. So I better go rest it.
You were holding the other shoulder before?
Both shoulders got hurt.
Yeah, right. Come on, let's get out of here. All right, we're here.
Let me just tell you that there has been a little mistake. I am not the right person for this.
Relax, and don't forget this.
Was that him?
It's a her, actually. I'll go grab her for you.
Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Come on, you got this. You can do this. Okay, bring her in.
Okay, here she is.
Why didn't you tell me the lion was a puppy?
We like to scare our new workers. You should have seen your face.
She's so cute. Yes, she is. Okay, I'll admit, this occupation was a lot more fun than I thought it was gonna be. Maybe for the next job, though, I can get something a little less out there.
There once was a lass in sight to see, ordered by the king to stay away from me. A princess should not fall in love with a commoner and a thief. So I sang this siren song in hopes one day she will come home with more than her weight in gold to take.
Excuse me? I saw this flower and I thought of your face. Do you think I have Riz?
Honestly, you need to work on it. Why did I just get money?
Because, sweetheart, every time someone has a crush on you, you get money.
We're gonna be witch.
Wanna go prom dress shopping?
I can't. I'm broke.
You have no new crushes?
No.
Oh my gosh, what did I tell you? You're so pretty, but you don't talk to anyone.
That is not true. I talk to Tommy.
Tommy is a little creep who likes to stalk you. He doesn't count. You need to talk to other boys.
Look, it's not my fault that I have social anxiety.
Girl, just let me teach you how to flirt.
I can flirt, okay? Here comes a guy. Hi, I like your face.
Huh? You know that I have a girlfriend, right?
Right.
And you lost more money, didn't you?
Yeah.
You're coming with me.
Fine.
This is perfect for prom. I'm telling you, I'll buy it for you.
And I'm telling you, I can't. It's way too short. My parents would kill me.
What's going on? What's up with your crushes?
I don't know, it just...
Hey!
What the freak, Tommy? What are you doing in the girls' dressing room?
Listen, I posted something that's gonna make you rich.
Tommy, what did you post?
It's nothing bad, it's just...
You tell me what you posted, right?
Oh my gosh, you need to see this. Don't get mad.
If she's still alive, then where is she?
Your friend is being held for experimentation.
Experimentation?
Yes, we want to find out how she survived.
Hello?
Is your friend with you?
With me? I thought you guys had her.
She escaped.
She what? No, she's gonna come for me.
If she does, you are to call us immediately.
Bree? Is that you?
Hey, Maya.
Oh my gosh, Bree, what happened to you?
I had to fight my way out of that place. But don't act like you care, since you were the one who tried to get rid of me.
Air? Wait, does this mean I'm not getting superpowers?
Hi, honey.
Oh, hi.
So, did you get your power? Oh, I bet you got invisibility like me.
No, I bet she got my super strength. Right, sweetheart?
Guys, I actually need to get to class, so I'll talk to you later, okay?
Class, line up in the gym for your power assessment.
I'm so done for.
Okay, state your name and your power.
Sarah Steelman, and my power...
Hold on, you're Steelman's kid?
Yeah.
It is a pleasure to meet you. I am a big fan of your parents. Bet you got an awesome power.
Actually, my power hasn't exactly come in yet.
You're 18, that's impossible.
I know, but it says air.
That, my dear, is not normal. I'm gonna send you to the nurse to have you looked at.
Everything looks fine. Maybe you're just a late bloomer.
Wait, it's loading again. An infinity symbol? What does that mean?
I've never seen a symbol like that. Hey, kid.
Hey, coach.
Did you get that power yet?
Yeah, I did.
Ah, I knew you'd get it. What is it?
Well, that's the thing. I don't exactly know what my power means yet, and neither did the nurse.
Aw, kid, I hate to do this to you, but until you figure out what your power is, I'm putting you with the sidekicks.
Sidekicks? No, no, my parents won't.
Hey, sorry, Steelman, it's not my rule.
Hey, sidekick, nice drink. Mind if I have some?
Hey, Gabby, knock it off. No powers outside of class.
Aw, is someone upset because they don't have a power?
I do too have a power, I just don't know what it means yet.
Right, you just keep telling yourself that.
I really need to find out what this symbol means. Why couldn't I have just gotten super strength or something?
Hey, give me your money. Hey, I said give me your money. Hand over the money.
Why don't you come take it from me?
Aw, that's cute. You really think you can... Aw, I think it broke my jaw.
How did I just do that? This is so weird. Wait, do I get any power I want just by saying it out loud? Okay, let's test this theory. X-ray vision.
Hi, honey. We got you a gift for your 18th birthday.
You guys got me a Gucci bag?
Yeah, how'd you know that, sweetheart? It's in a package.
Well, there's something I need to tell you.
So your symbol means you have infinite powers?
Yes, coach, watch this. Think of a color. Mind reading. You're thinking of blue.
Yeah, that's amazing. Can you think of any power and then you get it?
Well, I have to actually say it out loud, but yeah.
Well, Steelman, I'm impressed. I'm putting you with the heroes.
Yes, thank you.
It's my pleasure, Steelman, but be careful. With a power like that, people are going to be very jealous.
Are you sure?
Yes, she's the one.
We are so proud of you for getting put in the hero class.
You guys have to go, huh?
Yeah, sorry, sweetheart. There's a robbery 3 blocks down.
Wait, can I come?
No, honey. You can't legally fight crime until you graduate.
That's right.
Oh, come on. I can help you guys.
I know. Just not yet.
Sup, Steelman.
Oh,
Whoops.
Telekinesis.
Oh, you little. That's it. Come here.
Freeze breath.
Whoa! You're OP, Steelman. This isn't fair.
Class, open your books to page 104. We'll be learning how to outsmart a villain.
Hey, mind if I share the book with you?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks, I'm new, so... Wait a minute, aren't you Steelman's kid?
Yeah.
For real? Damn, your parents are so cool.
So I've been told.
Hey, would you, wanna maybe hang out sometime? You are not going on that date.
Dad, honey, let her live a little.
He could be a supervillain for all we know.
He's not a supervillain. He's in my class.
What's his name?
Cal.
And his last name?
I didn't ask his last name. Dad, come on. You're going to make me late.
Babe. Fine, but I want you back by 8.
Okay, I will. Thanks. I am not going to be late to this date. Super speed. Hey.
Hey, trying out that super speed, I see. So you're invincible, huh?
Not exactly. Each power I say only lasts for 20 minutes, then I go back to normal.
What would happen if you couldn't talk?
What do you mean?
Like if someone covered your mouth, or you lost your voice.
Well, then I guess I'd be stuck as normal, but why do you ask that?
Oh, no, I was just wondering. Anyways, you know, prom's coming up. Would you maybe want to go together?
Oh, I don't think my parents would.
Let you? Come on, Sarah, you're 18. Hey, maybe if I introduce myself to them, they'll be okay with it. So, Cal, tell me, what's your power? Oh, Mr. Steelman, my power's kind of lame.
Oh, come on, what is it?
I can glow in the dark.
Wow.
So you're a sidekick, huh?
Dad, it's okay. Yes, sir, I am.
Actually, I like that power. It's very...
safe. I won't have to worry about you, Cal.
I think my parents kind of warmed up to you.
Yeah, that was a relief. So, I'll pick you up at 8 for prom, then?
Okay, yeah.
You look beautiful, sweetheart.
Gorgeous.
Oh, thanks, guys.
But we want you to take this. Here.
A bracelet?
Emergency locator.
If anything goes wrong, you press that and we'll be there.
Thanks.
Ready to go?
Yeah, I think... Wait, I forgot my purse. Hold on, let me go super speed up there and then I'll go...
No! Don't use your powers right now, okay?
Excuse me? Why don't you want me using my powers?
I just thought that we could be normal for a little bit, but I'm so sorry. I shouldn't have yelled at you like that. Go ahead and get your purse.
It's okay. I don't even need my purse, actually. Let's just go.
I'm gonna go get us some punch.
Oh, okay.
Sarah, have you seen the teachers?
No, why?
They're supposed to be here, but I can't find any of them.
They're probably just running late.
Sarah, come here. I want to show you something.
Wait, where are we going?
I want to take you somewhere private.
Oh. Wait, did you hear that?
No, what?
Never mind.
Come on, I know a nice spot for us. Are you cold?
Maybe just a little bit.
Aw, here, take my jacket.
Oh, actually, no need. Flame hands.
Sarah, baby, remember I told you not to use your powers?
Sorry, I just thought that-
Shh! Do you remember what I told you my power was?
Yeah, you said you had the power to glow in the dark.
I lied.
You lied to me about your power?
Of course. Did you really think I was a sidekick?
Well, yeah.
Wow, you are so gullible.
That's it. I'm getting my parents.
Are you looking for this?
Hi, Sarah.
Hey, babe.
Babe, you two are dating?
Gabby, do it now.
With pleasure. Mm.
I can't hold her like that for long.
Where's your friend, Gabby? She's supposed to be here. Relax, I'm here.
Cal, what is going on?
Do it!
Super!
That's your voice.
Don't try to talk, Sarah. Just look at me.
Nighty-night, Sarah.
Oh, good. You're awake. Don't be scared, Sarah. It's just a mask. It's me, Cal. Now it's time for me to get revenge on your parents. Give her her voice back. She's ready. First, you're going to eliminate your parents, then all the teachers.
Hey, Mom. Hey, Dad.
You're back early. Where's Cal?
Oh, he's right there.
Hey, Mr. Steelman.
Cal, what's going on?
I'm getting my revenge. Don't you recognize this mask? It was my father's before you killed him. Now, Sarah, tell him what you're gonna do.
I'm going to eliminate both of you.
Honey, he must have mind-controlled her.
Telekinesis.
Sarah, put that down.
Sarah, stop it.
She only listens to me now.
Oh, Mom, where'd you go?
Sarah, listen to me. You are stronger than this.
Teleportation.
Wait! Mom, where are you? I thought I heard you over here. Flame hand. There's no sense in hiding. Found you. Ugh. Just show yourself and this all can stop.
Listen to me. You know me.
It's me. Mom? I knew you'd remember.
Don't listen to her. Listen to me.
Stop!
That's enough.
Are you guys sure I didn't hurt you?
Yes, honey, we were more worried about you.
I'm fine, but the teachers, Cal captured all of them. We have to save them.
Do you know where they are?
I think so. Come on.
Thank you so much for saving us.
Are you sure everyone's okay?
We're all right, but the kids that did this to us are still out there.
Wait, guys, Cal, we shouldn't have just left him knocked out.
You're right. You shouldn't have.
Don't look at his eyes.
Sarah, I know you want to look at me.
Look at me now. You want to listen to me.
No!
Say laser vision.
Laser vision.
Now take them out.
Sarah, don't.
Honey, you know us. We're your parents. You would never do this.
Do it now, Sarah.
No, I am done listening to you. Freeze breath. Not so tough when you're frozen solid, now are you?
Cal, Gabby, and their voice-stealing friend have all been locked up.
Glad to hear that. Honey, I'm so proud of you. Well, you shouldn't be, because I'm a literal idiot.
What? Sarah, why would you say that?
I had a bad feeling about Cal since the beginning, but I just ignored it because I wanted a guy to like me. But of course, he was just using me the whole time. Oh, sweetheart, you're young. You're gonna make mistakes.
But you're right. You should have been more careful.
But what's important is that you fixed your mistake, which shows us that you're on your way to becoming a real hero. So we got you something.
Surprise!
My own super suit?
Yep, for after you graduate.
Aw, thanks, guys.
Now we just gotta think of a name for you.
How about Infinity Girl?
Oh, I like that. But remember, Sarah, with great power comes great responsibility.
Dad, you stole that from Spider-Man.
I know, but it's such a good quote.
This isn't over, Sarah.
Mom!
What?
Where's my super suit?
What?
Where is my super suit?
Oh, I, put it away.
Where?
Why do you need to know?
I need it. People are literally in danger right now.
Your college application is in danger. It's due tomorrow and you haven't even started.
Mom, I already told you I don't want to go to Superton University. Now if you'll excuse me.
Sarah?
Super speed.
Hurry up and give us the money.
Not so fast.
Hey, we got company. Who the hell are you?
I would be Infinity Girl and you two are about to be knocked out.
Get her!
Force field.
I'm all out! Me too!
Telekinesis.
Hey, put us down!
Okay, whatever you say.
Good, you're back. We need you to babysit.
Oh no, I can't.
Yes, you need bonding time with your new baby sister.
Looks like it's just you and me, Safina.
What the?
She was just right here, where did she- How are you? Oh my gosh, are you okay? How did you even do that? People aren't supposed to get their powers until they're 18.
Are you sure she did that?
Yes, and she'll probably do it again. Just give her a second. Well, she's asleep right now, but I'll wake her up and-
Oh no, you don't.
I think you need some rest. Why don't you hand your baby sister over to me? Where are you off to?
To a fire on Hero Drive. Some people might be trapped in a building.
Oh, do you want us to come with you?
Nah, guys, I think I'm good. My freeze breath should have that fire out in no time. Teleportation.
Look who's back. Are you okay?
Yeah, I was able to save everyone, but I got a little burned in the process.
Oh, honey, let me see it.
Ow, Mom, what are you-
Hey, Sarah. Long time no see. Cute baby sister you got here.
You put her down right now.
No, I don't think I will.
What did you do to me?
You'll see soon enough.
Mom, Dad, stop him. He's gonna take Safina.
Your family is under my control.
Go to sleep, Safina.
Here's the teleportation device.
Dad!
Thanks, Mr. Steelman.
Of course.
Super strength. What?
Bye, Sarah.
No! We have to find her. There's no telling what he'll do to her.
We will. Sarah, are your powers working?
Shapeshifting. Nope. Whatever weapon he hit me with must have taken my powers.
We're going to get your powers back, but first, we have to find Safina.
You're right, let's go.
No way. You can't come without powers.
But guys, I can still fight.
No, not as well as your mom and I am not letting anything happen to you too.
They're gonna need my help, I just know it. Safina?
Hello.
I'd sit a millionaire's dog or tutor a billionaire's child. I'm pretty sure the billionaires are gonna pay more.
We will pay you $500.
Per day?
Don't be silly, dear. Per hour.
Well, that sounds terrific.
Where is my son? One moment, I'll go get him.
I will be right here.
You're going to wish you didn't accept that job.
What, is he a lot of trouble or something?
You have no idea. Hello, I'm Ronald.
Well, it's nice to meet you, Ronald. I'm Bree. You are really tall for 12.
Yeah, can we start the tutoring now?
We can start right now. Where's a good room to start?
This way, follow me.
Hey, Ronald, how are you doing on that worksheet I gave you?
I'm done. Here.
Oh, that was really fast.
Is something wrong?
It's just that your mom said you were really bad at math, but these all look correct. Where is your mom?
On a trip. She just left. Mommy will be gone for a while.
Oh, okay, well, I kind of wish they would have mentioned that. I guess we'll just try something a little more challenging for you next time.
Would you like a drink?
Actually, yeah, that would be great, thanks. Hello?
I'm back.
Sorry, you scared me. Do you know why there's noises coming from that hallway down there?
That's my dog. I'm sorry. He's really loud.
Oh, your dog. Okay.
Here's your drink.
I'm actually good. I have to go catch my Uber, but I'll see you tomorrow. Text from the mom. Forgot to mention that Ronald is highly allergic to dogs. Share the same hair or share the same clothes as my soulmate. I didn't spend 2 years growing this hair out for it to get ruined. We'll share clothes. Let's hope this prince soulmate of mine has some style.
Soulmate's clothes on.
A prince would never wear this? Is my soulmate some sort of a lumberjack? Or worse, what if he's a peasant?
What are you wearing?
I hate to inform you of this, mother, but these are my soulmate's clothes.
Is your soulmate a peasant?
Possibly.
Absolutely not. You are forbidden to meet this boy.
Yes, mother. I need to go out. I can't be seen in this. Why isn't it coming off?
You may not remove his outfit.
Great. Mother said never to go anywhere without my crown, but today, I can't let anyone know I'm a princess. I really hope I don't get recognized.
Oh, shit, I'm so sorry. I swear, I didn't mean to-
You have the same outfit as-
Me.
Mommy, what's this?
You can either be dating or married at 20.
Oh, well, I want to be married.
That's very young.
I know, but I want to be just like Cinderella and marry my Prince Charming.
I'm definitely gonna have to set up an arranged marriage for her.
Mommy, this just came on my finger and it's not coming off.
That's what happens when you pick the married option.
You may not remove the bandage until you turn 20 years old.
Talk to any cute princes tonight?
No, ever since this appeared on me, no princes will talk to me.
Dang. They're probably just afraid of marriage.
Yeah, I guess.
If they won't talk to you, that's their loss.
Thanks. Wait, you have one of these too.
Oh, yeah.
How did I never notice that?
I guess since I'm a guard, you just don't pay attention to me.
You can remove your band-aid.
I know, I'm so nervous. I can't wait to see what prince I get.
Happy birthday, you can take your band-aid off.
I know, I'm so nervous. I can't wait to see what prince I get.
Remember, it'll be their first initial.
It's an S. But wait, I don't know any princes whose names start with the letter S.
Good thing I made an arrangement.
What kind of an arrangement?
Marriage, of course. I found you a very handsome prince.
Does his name start with the letter S?
Well, no.
Then he's not my soulmate.
Happy birthday, Violet. What's wrong?
My mom. She's forcing me to get married tomorrow.
To someone who's not your soulmate?
Yeah, Sam, maybe you can talk to her. She thinks really highly of you.
I mean, I'm just a guard, but I'll see what I can do.
Wait a minute. Sam? S? He could be my soulmate.
Sorry, your mom didn't listen.
Never mind that. Sam, when do you get to remove your bandage?
Actually, my birthday is tomorrow.
No, you need to remove it right now.
Huh? Why right now?
Because I think you and I might be soulmates.
No way.
I think you and I might be soulmates.
No way.
Please, just take off the bandage.
Violet, I can't. It won't come off until I turn 20.
All right, fine. But you better tell me first thing in the morning.
I promise, I will. Your future husband has arrived.
Actually, Mom, I really need to speak to Sam.
Nonsense! You must not keep the prince waiting. Now, come on.
Hello, princess. Is that an S on your finger?
Yes, it's the first letter of my soulmate's name.
Well, just so you know, when we're married, I will have that removed.
It's literally ingrained on my finger.
Then I guess you'll be losing that finger.
Mom, I am not marrying that prince. He is evil. What?
Your guard, Sam, he's...
He's what?
He's dead, sweetheart. I'm so sorry.
Sam can't be dead. I just talked to him the other day. I need to see him.
The other guards found him unresponsive this morning. I'll take you to him, sweetheart.
Sam.
Please, give me a moment alone with him. Of course, Violet.
Sam, how could this happen? He had a V. He was my soulmate. You were so nice to me. I will never forget you.
Oh, darling, you look so beautiful. You did choose to get married at 20, and now you get to finally marry your prince.
I don't care.
Do you take Prince Daniel to be your husband?
I...
Violet, wait! Please, stop the wedding!
Sam? You're alive?
Yes, you won't believe what happened.
You've been locked in your room for a while. I just wanted to check on you. Your hand is freezing.
Really? I didn't even notice.
Mm-hmm. Well, has anything strange happened to you today?
No. But actually, Mom, I'm pretty tired, so I'm gonna...
Yes, by all means, get your rest.
Keep a close eye on her, please.
Yes, Your Majesty.
Mom?
Princess!
Shh! Hey, it's okay. You know me.
I'm the guy from the ball.
How did you get onto my balcony?
This is gonna sound crazy, but I used my fire powers to fly up here, and I think you and I are...
Soulmates. I know. I read the Soulmate Handbook, and this F apparently stands for fire, which are your powers, but the only problem is, I think I have ice powers.
Whoa! You're kidding! Well, you know what they say.
Opposites attract.
I say we kiss and see what happens.
Wait.
I should have bought you flowers. I can buy myself flowers. And held your hand. And I can hold my own head. Should have gave you all my hours. Talk to myself for hours. Take you to every party, cause all you wanted to do was dance.
Would you stop knocking on the glass? You're not getting out of there. Now watch this. I'm going to demonstrate the shrink ray. Isn't that amazing? Now, to test it on you.
Margo!
Let her go!
No, guys, run!
Come here, girls. Stop!
Doctor, what is going on?
Dad, help us!
Oh, be quiet. He's not even your real dad.
Hey, that's enough. Let's see how you like it. Close your eyes, girls.
No!
Well, do you know? It works.
Darren, you can't do this!
Thank you, Dad, for saving us.
Of course. And I destroyed the machine.
What? But I thought you said it was your greatest achievement.
Actually, no, girls. My greatest achievement was adopting you.
Holy Pop, that's my water. I hope you don't mind it has lemon.
Lemon? But I'm allergic to lemon.
What?
She is not. I've seen her drink lemonade.
Rachel, she's obviously having a reaction.
Girl, you don't have like an EpiPen or something?
No, I didn't bring mine today.
Well, that was dumb. I'm gonna go see if I can find a teacher.
Rachel, hurry.
It's getting really hard for me to breathe.
Where the heck did Rachel go? She's supposed to be getting help.
Jeez, I can barely breathe.
Okay, we gotta get you help. There's a hospital down the street. Come on. Someone please help. She's having an allergic reaction.
Bring her over here. We'll take care of her. This way, hurry.
Jeez.
Lindsay? Oh, thank God you're okay.
The doctor said that I'm free to walk around for a little bit.
Oh, good. Do you need me to call your parents or anything?
No, I've already tried. My parents are both actors, and they're on a plane right now to Spain to shoot a movie.
Oh, well. Whoa.
Sorry.
It's okay. You should probably go back and sit down.
Yeah, probably.
Easy now. And I want you to know I'm covering all your medical bills.
You didn't have to-
It's the least that I can do, Lindsay. Really. Also, I brought this for you. I remember you said it was special to you.
Thanks.
I also got you a few things, too. Those enough? Because I could buy more.
Yeah, I think this is good, thank you.
Hey, you made me a millionaire. I literally owe you everything. And I'm sorry. Hey, get back here.
Officer, wait, see? She's fine. I don't need to go to juvie. Jeez, help me out.
Sorry, Rachel. Really hope you learn your lesson. Come on, let's get out of here.
No!
Please, don't be anything crazy.
I hope you didn't get a bad curse, honey. All right.
Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. Don't be
I told you to clean this room, honey.
I'm just a baby.
Just because you're the youngest doesn't mean you don't have to clean.
I'm just a baby.
You and I, we're just not working out.
I can buy myself flowers.
I'm sorry.
I guess I'm just a playdate to you.
What the hell are you doing? See, this is why I'm breaking up with you. Is that your report card, honey? Let me see. Hand it over.
Let me tell you something. Let me tell you something.
I need to see it.
Let me tell you something!
Princess, shut up.
So, what did your future say?
It said that I'm gonna become a princess.
Well, hun, it's true.
What?
You know how I've been dating this guy?
Yeah.
He asked me to marry him last night.
Well, Mom, I'm really happy for you, but what does that have to do with me being a princess?
Well, it turns out that he's, a king. So once I marry him, you and I will be...
Royalty. I'm gonna be a princess.
Come on, you have to meet his kids.
I'd like you to meet my son and daughter, Luke and Lacey.
Hello.
Hi.
Are you seriously not even gonna curtsy?
Oh, was I supposed to?
Duh.
Hey, honey, next time curtsy, okay? Otherwise, it's very disrespectful.
My kids can be a bit harsh on new guests, but they will warm up to you.
We are not letting her become our new stepsister.
Definitely not.
I think it's time for a little sabotage. They're gonna try and change my future.
Come on, you gotta actually come in the water.
Ryan!
Place where Mom was captured.
Melanie, is something wrong?
Okay, this is gonna sound crazy.
You think you're turning into a mermaid? And your mom took you from your real mom?
But think about it, my mom never tells me that she loves me, and she never wants me to go in the ocean.
She's paranoid of sharks.
Do you really believe that story?
I mean, it sounds more realistic than you turning into a fish.
You know what, you're right. The system is probably just broken, and my hair is probably just having a reaction to my new shampoo.
Yeah, do you want me to walk you home?
No offense, but she doesn't really like you, so...
It's cool, just be careful.
Thanks, I will.
Oh, darling, can you get me my phone?
Of course.
Do you smell that? It smells like salt water.
I don't smell anything.
Has secret videos of you?
It's just a glitch. She wouldn't have something like that on her phone. Wait, what's this?
It's been 1 week since the subject has given birth. So far, her child has shown no signs of being a mermaid.
What are you watching?
More bloopers from my chaotic filming. Ooh. I thought I could catch it.
And after they say it, my eyebrow is so itchy. Okay. How long has that been on my lip? I had a freaking hair on my lip.
What you say?
I am so sorry. I really don't want to share.
Why did I eat the whole thing?
You stupid.
Stop it. Get some help.
I'm slowly starting to lose it. I lost it.
Who are your parents?
Well, my parents are...
Wait, dear. Actually, allow me. Bippity boppity boo.
Daughter of Rapunzel and Flynn. Actually, it's Eugene.
Oh, I'm sorry, dear. You'll be needing this now.
What is that?
Dear, this is a high school for good and evil. This is how we track your behavior.
Oh.
You better get to class.
Hi, I'm Ruby, daughter of Snow White.
It's nice to meet you, Ruby. I'm Amelia, daughter of Rapunzel.
Oh, I'm a big fan of your father. Could you help me hold my books?
Of course.
Thank you.
Hey, so question, who are all those guys over there?
Amelia, those are the villain kids. Don't make eye contact.
Would your hair happen to be magic, love? Oh. Feisty. I'm sorry, love. I shouldn't have touched it. What's the matter? Did you figure out who my father is?
Why did my scale move towards evil?
Maybe because you have a crush on a villain's son.
Why did my scale just move towards evil?
Maybe you have a crush on a villain's son.
Who are you the son of?
Why don't you take a wild guess, love?
You're the son of Captain Hook?
Indeed.
I shouldn't be talking to you.
This is Amelia.
Oh, hi, I'm Freya, daughter of Kristoff and Anna. You have magic hair, don't you?
Don't tell anyone else.
Sorry, of course not, I won't.
Amelia, your scale. Were you talking to the villain kids?
Can you blame her? They are so fine.
Freya, this is serious. I heard someone wants to steal her hair. You can't trust the villain kids. Don't talk to them.
Okay, I won't.
Well, well. If it isn't Rapunzel's daughter.
Stop it. You stay away from me and my hair.
Take it easy, love. I was just going to ask you to come to the spring ball with me.
I'm already going to the ball with someone else.
And who might that be?
It's
me. I'm Thomas, son of Sleeping Beauty. I'm the son of Sleeping Beauty and Prince Philip. Really, I didn't think they had a son.
Well, obviously, they do.
So if you'll excuse us, pirate, we're going to the ball. I'm really glad we met.
Me too.
Your hair is beautiful. You look just like your mom.
Thanks.
Is something wrong, Amelia? What's the matter?
Well, it's just I thought my scale would move more towards good since I've been hanging out with you for so long.
Come here, let me tell you a secret. I'm not actually a prince.
Let me go, you jerk! Who are you the son of anyways?
I'm the son of the villain Hans, and I need you to sing me the song that activates your powers.
I should have known by the red hair, and I am not singing you that song.
Okay, don't sing and I cut off all your hair.
No. Why do you need my healing powers?
Because Elsa's daughter froze my heart, and only your powers can heal it. I don't have much time, so start singing. Go on, sing.
You should know that my hair's magic isn't as strong as my mother's.
It doesn't matter. Now say the words. I'm running out of time.
Make the clock reverse.
What the? Step away from the princess. Pirate.
Jack.
Hello, love. Hey, what do you think you're doing?
It's called winning, mate.
Hey!
Is that Snow White boxes you have on?
Shut up.
Oh. Just wait until my parents find out what you did. I owe you an apology. My scale was not moving towards evil because you were evil. It was moving towards evil because I was judging you based on who your parents were. I'm sorry.
It's all right, love. My father, Captain Hook, does have quite the bad reputation. I'm just glad that you're safe.
Hey, you're bleeding.
It's just a scrape. Must have happened on my climb over here.
Well, I do have magic hair that heals, so why don't I just sing the song?
Well, wait just a minute, love. Because I reckon your lips are going to be a bit busy. Blair, what's on your face?
I don't know.
Come here. We have to cover this up right now.
But why?
Because it makes you look ugly. Stay here. I'm gonna go buy some makeup.
Bye, Dad. I'm going to school.
Not so fast. Let's see your face. Seriously?
Fine, you caught me. I ran out of concealer.
And whose fault is that?
Dad, you know today is my birthday, and my friend bought me this cupcake.
You have to cover up that mark with concealer.
Can't you just buy me some?
No, I have to go to work, so you're gonna stay home.
Happy birthday to me. This is ridiculous. I'm going to school. People can make fun of this mark all they want.
Girl, you're late.
I'm sorry.
Oh my gosh, your mark.
I know, it's ugly. Just ignore it.
No, Blair, that's the mark of the lost princess.
Let me go, you jerks!
Read this.
I am not reading that.
Yes, you will.
Hi, Daddy. This is Brookie. Unfortunately, I have been kidnapped, and... I'm sorry, can we cut? The lighting is just so bad.
Just read the script!
Okay, geez. Hi, Daddy. They are saying that they want 1.2... I can't read that.
Ugh.
What? I don't have my contacts.
Alright, that's enough.
Ow.
Send us the money, or you're not gonna see her again.
You better not have ripped out my hair.
Be quiet, or we're gonna get the duct tape.
I'm hungry. Can you guys get me some Starbucks or something?
Who do you think we are, Uber Eats?
Back to being a peasant. Okay, guys, they transferred the money. Now let me go.
Change of plans. We're bringing you to a new location.
But that wasn't the deal.
Someone else gave us a better offer for you. Hey, Brooke.
Todd, you're...
Shh, quiet. You're asleep. Huh? Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get back. You don't want to mess with me. I'm an ex-Navy SEAL. What's that supposed to mean, huh?
It means he's gonna kick your ass.
I'd like to see him...
Yes, Todd, get them!
How could you not tell me my father was alive?
He writes to you every year, you know, and I always throw his letters in the fire, but this year I got a little sloppy and put it in the trash.
Why would you steal words from him? He's your own brother.
He had millions of words and would never share with me, and neither would your mother, which is why I had to get rid of her.
What?
Your mother's surgery didn't go well for a reason. Look, I needed you to become an orphan.
Why?
So legally I could control your words.
You are sick, but I have a lot of words, and I'm going to send them to my father.
Go ahead.
He needs at least 3,000 to come home.
Well, that's perfect, because I have just enough.
What? Well, then I can't have you doing that.
Thanks to your big mouth, you'll be staying in this attic until further notice. Dad?
It's me, honey. I got your words. I missed you so much, Ella. Your Aunt Hilda has been arrested, but are you okay?
I am now.
Girls, meet the newest member of our organization. This is number 98. It's time for you to receive your mark.
My mark?
Mm-hmm. Every girl here has one.
Scanning complete category. Red.
What does that mean? You are one of the special ones. Now hold out your wrist. That is the mark of the assassin, my dear. Now go get ready for training.
Some assassin you are. Can't even take a punch.
Looks like you knocked her unconscious. Great job, 98.
Hey, what you did back there with 23?
I kind of went too hard on her, didn't I?
Actually, I thought that was pretty cool. I'm 52, by the way.
I'm 98. Good work. This is your final test. You are to eliminate the subject. Bring it out. Your mark doesn't allow for any weaknesses. What are you waiting for, 98? Take the shot.
Aye.
What is our motto?
No attachments, no weaknesses.
That's right, and you've worked very hard to get here, so don't blow it.
I can't.
Idiot, show me your mark. That's the assassin's mark, not a coward. Now pick up your weapon. Prove to me you have what it takes. What are you-
Hey, it's okay, I got you.
Oh, you chose that dog over me!
98? What's going on?
I'm escaping this place. Come with me.
Is that a dog?
Yeah, I'm saving it. Come on, we have to go now.
I can't. I have the mark of a technophile. I'm not as agile as you. I can't make it out of here.
52, that's not true. We can make it if we-
Attention all girls. 98 has gone rogue. She must be stopped by any means necessary.
I think I know a way you can escape.
Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
I got the back gate open, but you gotta run fast.
Okay.
It's 98.
Get her!
Hey, we made it.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm really gonna miss...
Excuse me, do you need some help?
Yes, I sort of ran away from home.
Oh, darling. Do you need somewhere to stay? Okay, well, it's not safe here for you and your little pup. Why don't you come with me? Come on, honey. Let me help you up.
So, darling, what happened to you?
I'd rather not talk about it, if that's okay. I see. Wait, what's that on your wrist?
Oh, it's just, something I drew on myself.
Darling, I prepared a bed for you and your little pup. You better get some rest.
Thank you so much.
I'm happy to help. Morning. Your little pup was looking for you. Do you want me to call your parents?
No, I don't have parents.
Oh, are you a foster child?
I was.
That mark on your wrist, does that have anything to do with where you came from?
Darling, I want you to know that you can trust me, but if I'm gonna let you stay in my house, I need to know more about you.
Okay. And the next thing I know, I wake up and I can't remember my name. Instead, they gave me a number, 98. Oh, darling, that's awful. Listen, you can stay here as long as you like.
Thank you.
It's my pleasure. No child should have to go through that. Now, let me get you cleaned up, all right? Because that sure is a pretty bad cut you got there. All right, I'm going to go get you two some food. I'll be back.
Hey, girl, calm down.
98.
52.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I found you. I escaped.
Hey, girl, relax. She's a friend. Listen, a nice lady let me stay here, and I'm pretty sure she'll let you stay here, too.
Really? Where is she?
Oh, she's at the store.
Good. I mean, good for you, 98. I'm glad you found help.
Wait, what was that?
What?
That sound.
Do it now.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you on comms with the director?
You weren't supposed to hear that. Stay back. Shut up.
Go get help.
No, hey, get back here. Sorry, 98. Yes, ma'am. I'm bringing her now.
She's more skilled than I thought. We just need to make her more compliant.
You must comply.
No.
You will comply. You must.
Okay, I think that's enough time. Now, tell me your mission, 98.
To eliminate the dog.
And what else?
And get rid of the woman who took me in.
I'm glad you understand, because there's no room for error. So you're going to do exactly what I say.
Daniel, will you be my Valentine?
Sorry, Princess, I can't.
Why not?
My mom says I have an arranged marriage to another princess.
Prince William, are you ready for our Valentine's Day?
Princess Elizabeth!
Date.
It's not what it looks like.
Give me back my heart.
I'm sorry.
I didn't realize he was with you, Princess.
I'm just gonna go.
Elizabeth, you only have one heart left, and if it breaks, something horrible will happen to you. No more dating.
What?
I'm sorry, but you don't have a good taste in men. I will be picking a husband for you. Elizabeth, meet your husband-to-be, Prince Darren.
Hello. Mwah. She's beautiful.
Give him your heart.
I promise to take good care of it.
I'm gonna fight my way out of that place, but don't act like you care, since you were the one who tried to get rid of me.
Bree, listen. I can explain.
Why would you come after me? Why not go after any other blue out there? Why would you choose your best friend?
Because you were an easy kill. Wait, no, I didn't mean to say that.
No, I think that's exactly what you meant to say. Because you're heartless.
I was doing it to save my mom.
Well, your mom would be very disappointed in you.
You really shouldn't make me angry, Bree. Hi, it's me. She's here.
Ready for your curse, honey?
I'm scared.
Remember, mine was just that I couldn't eat candy. And after you kiss your soulmate, your curse goes away.
So once you kissed mommy, you could eat candy?
Yep. She would be so proud of you.
I miss her.
Me too. You can't tell anyone about your curse. Alina, meet your new stepmother. Shake my hand, don't just stand there. She needs to learn manners. This is my daughter, Gretel.
Ooh, I love your necklace.
You should just give it to me.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Well, that sucks for you. It's mine now.
You're going on a business trip for 5 months?
You'll be fine.
No, you cannot leave me alone with these two bi-
Stop! Hold your tongue. You were not about to call them that. Okay, let it go. Look, by the time I come back, you'll probably have met your soulmate and your curse will be broken.
I highly doubt that.
You're wearing my same clothes, so we must be
swooned. Someone could hear you. I can't have people knowing my soulmate is a peasant.
Who do you think you are?
Look at me.
Yeah, I'm looking at you.
Really look at me?
Okay.
Ow! I am the princess, you idiot!
Wait, you are?
Yes, and I have a ball to go to tonight, and I am stuck in your dumb clothes. I need you to do me a favor. Okay, I'm back, and I need you to wear this.
You want me to wear a dress? That's not happening.
But you have to. I can only wear what you wear. Please.
It's not my fault you picked... Hey, come on, don't cry. Alright, fine, princess. I'll do it.
Okay, thank you.
Soulmates, clothes changing.
Peasant, it worked.
My name is Nick, and I can't zip this up.
Has anyone seen my daughter?
My mom's coming.
Now, your biological mom wants you back.
I don't care if you're not my real mom. I want to stay with you.
Police, open the door, please.
Oh, no.
Please don't let them take me.
Honey?
Shh. She's sleeping.
Sorry, but what did the officer tell you?
That I'm supposed to give her back to her biological mom tomorrow.
What? That can't be right.
I promised her that she could stay with me.
Oh, don't you worry. We'll figure this out.
Please.
I'll get it.
Miss Stevens?
Yes?
I'm here because we have reason to believe someone came to your house pretending to be an officer today. Him and his wife have been taken into custody.
Wait, so this means that I can keep her?
Your daughter? Yes, absolutely. We actually believe they were trying to kidnap her.
Honey, wake up. You don't have to worry anymore. You can stay with me.
Really?
Yeah, come here.
Go on, sing.
You should know that my hair's magic isn't as strong as my mother's.
It doesn't matter, now say the words, I'm running out of time.
Make the clock reverse.
What the? Step away from the princess. Pirate.
Jack.
Hello, love. Hey, what do you think you're doing?
It's called winning, mate.
Hey!
Is that Snow White boxers you have on?
Shut up.
Oh. Just wait until my parents find out what you did. I owe you an apology. My scale was not moving towards evil because you were evil. It was moving towards evil because I was judging you based on who your parents were.
I'm sorry.
It's all right, love. My father, Captain Hook, does have quite the bad reputation. I'm just glad that you're safe.
Hey, you're bleeding.
It's just a scrape. Must have happened on my climb over here.
Well, I do have magic hair that heals, so why don't I just sing the song?
Well, wait just a minute, love. Because I reckon your lips are going to be a bit busy.
Stupid Cupid, you're a real mean guy. I'd like to clip your wings so you can fly. I'm in love and it's a crying shame. And I know that you're the one to blame.
Stupid Cupid.
Hey, hey, set me free. Stupid Cupid, stop picking on me. I can't.
Sweetheart, meet my new wife.
Hello, dear.
She's just about to get her words for the day.
Really? Well, how much did you get?
3.
That's weird. She usually gets way more words than that.
How many words today, dear? Oh, how awful. And at your father's funeral, too. You should use them to say something to him.
I'll miss you, Daddy.
It's that time again. Time to see how many words you got. Oh, 4 again.
I want a notebook.
We've been over this. That would be a waste of paper, and you're foolish to use up your words so quickly. It's probably best you don't speak, dear.
My queen, how is she to meet a prince if she cannot speak?
Well, that's just it. She won't be able to meet one.
Princess, we heard there's a prince that wants to meet you at the ball today.
Ladies, we do not gossip in this castle. And I can assure you, that's not true.
Don't worry, princess. You look great. You're ready for the ball. You're going to make such a beautiful queen someday.
Queen? She can never be queen.
Why not?
Because she hardly ever gets any words. How can she rule a kingdom with no words?
At 18, she's supposed to take the throne.
Absolutely not. It's bad enough she's a silent princess. Imagine having a silent queen.
Hello, princess. How was your day today? Oh, no words, huh? I find it better when women don't speak anyways. Care to dance? Oh, what was that for? Excuse me, princess. I saw what you did back there. I thought it was great. I can't stand that prince. But actually, there's something I wanted to talk to you about, maybe in private. It's about your
Excuse me, it's past her bedtime. Come along. I don't ever want to see you around that prince again. He's not to be trusted. How many words today? How many did you get? 4 again. Well, might as well use them up right now. Oh, don't be stubborn. Just say something.
I will be queen.
How dare you talk to me like that? You need to learn respect. You shall not leave this room for 2 days.
I'm sorry, princess. We cannot open the door.
Princess, can you hear me?
I don't think this is her room.
Help. Oh, princess, hey. I can't believe I found you.
I also can't believe I climbed up this tower. Can I come inside? Right, sorry. First things first, I want to give you some words. I know it's illegal, but you deserve to speak.
Thank you.
Look, there's no easy way to tell you this. I think the queen is taking your words.
What?
Yeah, but worse than that, I think she's trying to have you killed.
Open the door, I need to check on her. Hurry up, open the door.
You have to go, climb out the window.
Be careful.
Just thought I'd check on you. Has anyone brought you any food yet? Well, you must be starving. I'll have the chefs make you something special. Here you are, dear. What? It's your favorite. Why won't you eat?
You're trying to poison me.
How did you... Who gave you words?
My queen, we caught a boy trying to climb down the castle.
No.
Oh, so it was a boy who gave you words. Lock him up.
No, please, he was just trying to help me.
That's enough out of you. Take him to the dungeon. It's illegal to transfer words to someone else.
Yes, Your Majesty.
I know that you want me gone.
Really? Took you long enough?
Well, you're not going to get away with it because I'm going to expose you to...
What's that, dear? I can't hear you. You see, I found a way to take your words.
The time has come.
No one can hear you. In life, you must take what's rightfully yours. You see, since you're royal blood and I'm not, you're to take the throne at 18. And we can't have that happening, now can we? Poor, helpless princess should have just eaten the food. After all, that's how I got rid of your father. What, you didn't think he just mysteriously passed away, did you? Oh! You little-
Hey, get away from her!
Who set you free?
That would be me. The prince told me of your evil plan. Looks like he was right. Here, princess.
That's illegal!
So is trying to kill the princess. You are no longer queen.
Would you like to take her words?
No! You had infinite words, yet you were still taking words from me? Take her away.
Congrats on becoming queen.
Thank you for everything, and I know this might sound kind of silly, but I feel like you and I are meant to be together.
Actually, you took the words right out of my mouth.
Behind the scenes and bloopers.
Whoops. I guess the option wasn't about making me beautiful, it was...
I can't speak.
Maybe this option wasn't supposed to show me...
I can't speak today.
Even Lily knows something's up, because look at her, she's like looking behind me.
Wasted. They tried to snatch me away.
Y'all are trying to kidnap me!
I love Johnson, but sometimes he's just way over... Quick question, I picked... I don't even know where he lives, or where-
Voila!
I can't. Oh, you're so cute.
Ow!
Ow! Bad squishy, bad squishy.
I love you, mommy.
Girls, the letters from your soulmates have arrived. One for you, Franny.
Yay.
And one for you, Olivia.
Thank you, mother.
Is there one for me? Why, yes, dear. This is yours. It's empty.
How fitting.
What is that supposed to mean?
The only person who could love you is...
No one. There has to be some sort of mistake. There's not even a stamp on this envelope. The king himself sends out these letters. Are you questioning his authority? No, I just... There has to be a note for me or something.
Mother, you have something for her.
Oh, well, as a matter of fact, I do. What's this? A list of chores that need to be completed. You shall not eat until they're done. So get to it. Ah, no. My letter... She threw it away? It has the royal stamp on it, which means my soulmate letter is from... the prince. I look forward to seeing you at the royal ball. Sincerely, Prince Anthony. My soulmate is the prince! No one can know about this. Brielle, pour me my tea. Yes, ma'am.
Mother, we have nothing to wear to the ball. We need some more dresses.
You have plenty of dresses that you can wear.
Don't be selfish.
What did you just say?
Ooh, she's gonna get it now. You should apologize to Mother.
I... That wasn't my fault. She pushed me. You idiot. I am so sorry. Come here. You're staying in here tonight. No, please. Please let me out. Hello? Anyone?
Brielle, wake up!
Olivia, what are you doing?
I'm gonna help you.
I brought you food. This? This is the kindest thing you've ever done for me.
Oh, here! I found your real soulmate letter.
Thank you.
The annual soulmate ball is tomorrow. You should come.
I would love to, but your mother will never let me go.
I have a plan on how you can sneak out.
Really?
Yeah. I'll keep your letter safe until then. Mother will let you out in a few hours. Bye!
Oh, but...
Hello, Brielle. I hope you learned your lesson. Now come, Olivia wants to speak with you.
Whoa, that dress looks great on you.
Thank you, but can I have my soulmate letter back now?
Yeah, of course, here.
Hey, why does my soulmate letter status say stolen?
You have your letter, it's gotta be a glitch.
Yeah, I guess you're right, but will they let me in the ball with this status?
No one can see your status except for you.
Brielle, where are you?
Hold on to that letter. You'll need to show it to your soulmate as proof that you're his match. Now let's go.
Bye. Good luck at the ball.
I'm so sorry, miss.
You're...
Prince Anthony, yes. Please, excuse me. I was trying to find my soulmate.
Your Highness, wait. I believe that I'm your soulmate.
You are?
Yes. Would you like to see my letter?
No need. Those letters are my father's idea. To be honest, I find them a bit ridiculous.
Yeah, I sort of think that if someone is right for you, you'll just know.
Yes, exactly.
Oh, Prince Anthony. Gosh, please dance with me.
Maybe we should go somewhere a little more
private. So, what do you do for fun?
Fun?
Yes, during your free time.
I don't really have much free time. My mother, she's very strict.
My father is too. He never lets me leave the castle.
You should be allowed to explore your kingdom.
I tried to explain that to him, but he never listens.
My mother never listens to me either.
How could someone not listen to a sweet person like-
There she is! There she is! That's the girl.
Olivia?
Don't act shocked.
You know her?
Oh, she knows me, Your Highness, and I would stay away from her.
What are you doing?
There are claims you have lied about your soulmate letter.
That's not true.
Uh-huh.
He is my soulmate. I have the proof. Just look at my letter.
The letter in this envelope is not from the prince.
What?
I have his letter right here.
You switched them.
What is going on here?
She's pretending to be me.
No, Olivia is lying. That letter belongs to me.
Your Highness, don't listen to her. She's trying to trick you.
She is the one trying to trick you, I swear.
Enough. You're under arrest.
Leave her alone.
Where do you think you're going?
Your Majesty.
Guards, arrest her at once.
No, please wait.
Stay still. Is it true you have been lying to my son?
I would never.
Thank goodness you caught her.
How do you know this girl?
She's my servant.
You're not a servant, right?
The truth is, I am a maid, but not by choice.
What do you mean by that?
That woman is not my mother by blood. She married my father, and then she poisoned him so she could take all his money.
Lies! I would never!
She did, and she forces me to clean, and so do her daughters.
What? We do not.
I don't know who to believe.
I do. Brielle is telling the truth. Her eyes are innocent.
The prince is mistaken.
Please, father. I'm asking you to trust me on this, just this once.
Release the girl and arrest her family. I believe you, son.
What?
No.
You said this would work, mother.
Good morning, my love. Breakfast is ready.
They made breakfast? For me?
Remember, I told you as my wife, you'll never have to cook or clean again. I simply won't allow it.
Well, I guess I can't complain about that. It's just I'm not sure I'm fit to be a princess.
You're so beautiful that when we first met, I thought you were one.
Really?
Yes. But more importantly, you have a pure heart which makes you more than deserving to wear that crown.
Nobody move or I kill her. We need to cover up your mark. Nobody follows us, understand?
Yes, sir, we understand.
Perfect. No one can tell you're the princess now. Time to go.
You can reverse your powers. All you have to do is say it.
Ow!
No whispering. We're leaving. You royal guards will never find us again.
Reverse my powers.
Oh, Blair, what are you doing?
Royals' powers can heal, but they can also kill. And this is why you don't mess with the royals. Help the princess.
Yes, Mom. Feeling better, princess?
Yes, thank you.
Good, because there are some people who would like to see you.
Hey, they have the same mark as me.
I can't believe it. It's you.
It is my pleasure to inform you that my daughter, your princess, has returned.
Okay, pick a babysitter.
A Navy SEAL or a ninja? What kind of options are those?
I need someone who can protect you while I'm away.
From what? An army? You know, ever since Dad died, you've been acting really weird.
Sissy, pick the SEAL.
You do realize it's not the animal SEAL. You know what? Never mind.
Thanks for coming. These are my kids Sarah, Sadie, and the baby Susie.
Nice to meet you. Miss Lane, I can assure you, your kids are in great hands.
I want dinner.
Shut up! She's asleep.
I don't care. I'm hungry.
Don't make me push you into the wall.
Hey, don't talk to your sister like that. And you kid need to learn some manners.
Her learn manners, please. You also do realize you're not the first babysitter we had.
Is that so?
Yeah, you're like the fifth one. All the other ones quit.
They don't like us.
Said we're not disciplined enough.
Well, I can assure you I'm not going to quit. It's my duty to protect you.
Well, speaking of duty, I'll let you handle that.
Wait!
Just, FYI, you're putting on her diaper backwards. It's supposed to go this...
Somebody's in the house. Take the baby and stay here.
Sadie!
Shh, stay very quiet.
Me and my sisters being chaotic for 1 minute straight.
Hello.
Actually, I went too early and I kept looking at your face like,
you're like, what do I do? Okay.
What?
What?
Bruh.
We pretended to hug the dad in the scene, but it was so awkward.
Oh my gosh, she almost fell.
Bella kept laughing. We took this scene about 5 times.
You can't do it.
There's a dog.
She just said that randomly.
This is Agnes.
Oh no.
What?
Focus.
Please don't let them take me.
Why don't I?
We couldn't keep it together.
You're oh, supposed to say.
Try
not
to hide from my sister. Oh no, she found me. Guys, send help. Yeah.
Wanna play Mother? May I for a chance to win 50 million? I always wanted a mother, and I can use the money to buy myself my own house one day.
Hello.
Hi. Are you really my mother now?
Yes, I am your mother. You listen to me.
Okay. Mother, may I have this cookie?
No, you may not.
But...
Do not argue with me. It is past your bedtime.
Mother, may you sing me a bedtime song? I'm tired, but I can't sleep.
No. Hush, little baby. Don't say a word. Mother's going to buy you a mockingbird.
Thank you, Mother. You're the best mother I ever had.
Hey, Mother, I was just thinking, may I know what happens if I don't listen to you?
No, you may not.
Well, Mother, may I go to school?
Yes, you may.
Hey!
Sorry.
You made me spill my iced coffee. Mother, may I hit her again?
No. You didn't ask me permission the first time.
You need to donate your blood to your little sister. Come on, we have to get to the hospital now.
Wait! Okay, honey, let me see your arm. Samantha!
I'm sorry, I can't do it. You know I have a fear of needles.
Your little sister needs your help.
Ma'am, we cannot force her. Maybe you want to donate?
Yeah, why don't you donate your blood? After all, she's your favorite.
Okay, I'll remember this.
Mommy and I are going on vacation.
What about me?
You're staying here, you have school. We'll only be gone for 2 weeks or so.
2 weeks? But what about food and-
You can drive, and here's money for food. Now say bye, sissy.
Bye, sissy.
I used up all the money Mom gave me for gas for school, and now I'm starving, and there's nothing to eat.
Sorry you missed me. Leave a message after the beep.
Hi there, I'm Officer Bloom. Your neighbors have reported this house. Are your parents home, sweetheart?
I get to pick whether I'm gonna have a baby brother or a baby sister?
Pick sister.
But I want a baby brother.
Are you the one delivering the baby?
No.
Then pick sister.
Fine.
She's here.
Hi. Shh, no, don't cry. It's okay.
Give her to me. You're holding her wrong.
Hey, what are you doing?
Your little sister needs toys. You're way too old for that anyways.
Ready? Catch.
Ow!
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to hit you in the eye.
My baby, what did you do to her?
It was an accident.
Yeah, right. You know what? Go to your room. Your sister needs a blood transfusion.
What?
Yes, it's a really long story, but I told them you would donate your blood. Come on, we gotta go to the hospital now.
Wait!
Hey, babe, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna be able to make it to our date tonight.
What? Why not?
Something came up at work. It's urgent.
Babe, you work at Walmart. Like, how urgent can it really be?
Sorry, babe. I gotta go.
He doesn't work for Walmart.
If he doesn't work for Walmart, then where does he... I'm following him. What is he doing here? This place looks super sketchy.
What do you think you're doing, huh? Come here. Hey, boss, look who I found snooping around here.
Babe, what is going on?
Babe, you know this girl?
I've never seen her before in my life.
I'm sorry, did our 2 years together just mean nothing to you?
2 years? Have you been keeping secrets from me? I told you, you know what the rules are.
He's trying to protect you by lying. He works for very dangerous men.
You know what, my bad. Actually, I thought that he was my boyfriend, but-
Be quiet. What did I tell you?
No attachments. Which means no girlfriends.
Like I said, I don't know her.
Okay, good. Then you should have no problem killing her.
You sure you're alright, Maya?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Sir, he's waking up.
Guys, wait, please, listen to me. Stop resisting, John. You're under arrest.
No, you don't understand. She's in danger.
She'll be under our protection.
You don't get it. I told them everything about her. Please, Maya, listen to me.
Get him out of here.
Let's go, Mr. Grayson.
No, wait!
You trust me? Open your eyes.
Hello.
Maya, John's escaped.
He what?
We believe... dead.
Sir, hello? John?
Ese blackalo. Capito, capito.
Trovala. Yes, sir.
We know you are here.
Look at this way. I see her. Pathetic.
John?
Are you okay?
I'm fine. What are you doing here?
I'm here to save you.
Well, you're a little late for that. I already took out all your men.
No, Maya. There's more.
It's me. I'm your soulmate. I was the one that contacted your mom.
So you're the guy who's been picking all these crazy outfits for me?
Yeah, and actually, I gotta say, I think this one's my best work yet.
So you think this is funny?
I mean, maybe just a little bit.
Oh, that is it, you little jerk.
Oh, jeez.
Do you have any idea how much you embarrassed me?
I'm sorry, that was never my intention. I'm just really into history. And I thought it might be fun to dress up my soulmate in the most beautiful outfits I've ever seen throughout the eras.
Damn it, that's actually kind of sweet.
I guess I got a little carried away, but you're rocking all of them. But I'm sorry.
All right, I guess in that case I can forgive you. I think now's the part where you're supposed to kiss me, so I can, you know, stop dressing like this.
Oh, well, wait just a minute. There's one more outfit that you gotta try on.
Oh no, I really don't,
Ancient Rome.
This filter is supposed to show how you look at the scene. Why do I literally look five? This was me as a teenager. Do you think the filter is accurate?
Excuse me, bro. You're excused. I'm not your bro.
More behind the scenes of my chaotic filming.
You guys want to know a little secret? When I film these POVs, I'm wearing a blanket underneath. I'm also wearing pajamas. Yeah.
Whoops, I cussed. Me being delusional after filming for my spy series.
These freaking nails aren't letting me button anything. I need to go out.
The jacket kept coming unbuttoned.
These freaking nails.
Now I'm struggling to button it back up.
Rip me. Literally rip me. I can't. Get on there. There we go.
Wow! We did it! We did it!
Me laughing at nothing.
I'm alive, but I'm dead.
Kylie, to the foyer.
Oh my god, is that a chicken?
Welcome, a soldier who carries a mighty sword. He will tear your city down, oh, lay a lie, oh Lord. Oh,
lay a lie, oh, lay a Lord.
Who was the first president of the United States?
George Washington.
Correct.
How do you have no strikes?
I don't know, I just get really easy questions.
Oh my gosh, I just got another question. Who wrote the first dictionary?
Macy, come on, you know this.
Help me.
We're not supposed to help each other. It's against the rules.
But this is gonna be my third strike. Hi, sweetheart. How was school?
My friend Macy, she,
What is the name of this shape?
Octagon.
Correct.
Good job, sweetie.
Want to answer a harder question to save your friend?
I can save her? Well, of course, I have to.
Who was the first woman pilot to fly solo across the Atlantic?
Well, then I'll just have to change my mark.
Wait, what? You are so lucky I have yellow paint. So, yeah, we just gotta trust the process on this.
Dude, hurry up, I hear cops.
I'm going as fast as I can. Hey, you two, let's see your marks. Huh, have you guys seen any blue marks? No, sir.
No.
Good, because they're not allowed around this side of town, so if you see any, let us know.
Will do, yes.
Let's go.
That was close. What did your parents' letter say again?
It said for me to meet them at the Golden Ball and to wait for a signal.
Kayla, this really sounds like a trap. And you can't wear that to the ball. Look, you gotta dress like a yellow mark. You gotta wear a fancy dress.
Well, I might have this mark, but I don't have money.
But I do. Come on, we're going shopping. Come on, Kayla, you're about to have your Cinderella dress moment.
Hey, you. Let me see your mark. Come here, let me see it closer.
Officer, is everything okay?
Doing?
Proving to you that you and I can be together.
Your Highness, I'm not so sure that was a good idea.
She's fine. Right, Aspen?
Princess?
No! Please, Aspen, don't do this to me.
I think your powers were too strong for her.
She still has a pulse. There has to be something I can do to save her.
True love's kiss. It could awaken her. But you'd have to give up your powers.
If it means saving her, I'll do it.